I know it's Billy Goat Entertainment.
What?
The makers of this game.
Oh. Is he North Ireland?
I didn't catch it.
I think it did.
Why is this head not on the screen? I know, I'm just commenting on it though. Because we're gonna do boxes first anyways.
Boxes! Should I come over there before I eat this burger?
That's all so good.
That sounds probably like a better plan.
I could have ordered you some, but I didn't think about other people.
I don't know if there's a note in here.
But
I didn't consider anyone other than myself.
I didn't consider anyone but myself.
This is for a little game I have been playing. We'll play more of, probably, because it's not much of.
I just started this today, actually.
Oh, wait. This game's out, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Last week.
I'm like, which embargoes am I violating today? 30 birds, dude.
Whoa.
This game is wild. Oh.
Stickers. These shiny stickers.
Whoa, those are gorgeous.
Stickers.
Those are really beautiful.
Yeah, so the game is, it's sort of like Zelda Link's 2D, 3D world experience.
Yeah.
Which one is that?
Link Between Worlds.
Between Worlds.
And Mario Odyssey kind of does that too.
Yeah, or you like, you're walking on a 3D object, but like if there's a corner, you just turn.
Like Fez kind
like
of.
Like a street, yeah, you'll just go. It's really pretty. But this, you cut it out, I guess, and it, you can make a 3D level like what they have in the game.
Nice.
That's your little character right there. And it's hard.
It's such a good,
hard to see.
Little package.
30 birds. 30 birds.
Bird.
It's out right now, this game. It's very, it's inspired by Persian mythology.
Free bird. 30.
It's well wrapped.
Infinite. Oh, cool.
Oh, it's like a Rubik's Cube.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
But it's got art on it.
Oh, my God.
Damn.
These are very, packages like this so much better than like when they just send you.
I'm hesitant to screw this up because I'll never solve
it. I'll just hand it to Justin and solve it. It's so beautiful.
It's like a Rubik's Cube.
That is so cool.
Smooth motion.
Nice.
You would get a custom Rubik's Cube.
For a non-Rubik's brand Rubik's Cube, it feels great. Dang, that's cool! And it has little, like, the little characters and stuff on it. Yeah, this game's neat. You have, like, quests, and there's dialogue and stuff. From the trailers, I expected it to be more just kind of like...
Just a puzzle thing,
Greece,
right?
Or whatever, yeah, or Gorgoa or something. But yeah, it's like...
Gorgoa.
Let's see. It was released on November 28th. It's an adventure game developed by Ram Ram or Rom Rom Games and Business Goose Studios.
Business Goose.
Poetic and comedic game that combines an oriental tale with a thrilling investigation. Zig, a mysterious detective, wanders through a mystical world of spinning lanterns to find the 30 birds that will enable her to save Smurg. I wasn't sure how to say this. It's S-I-M-U-R-G-H. It's like the bird goddess.
Zimmerg.
Yeah. Anyway, it's beautiful. It's inspired by a trip to Istanbul, during which the two creators, Colleen Savand and Laurent Toulouse, discovered Persian miniatures, a 15th century pictorial tradition. Very neat. Hand-painted sets in 30 birds. 2D and 3 complement each other. That's bananas.
Oh, it's a lantern.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, they call the... Because, like, the city, the first big city is called Lantern City.
Yeah.
And it's one of these. So it's like, I don't know yet if they call, like, the places they live
lanterns or if it's... Yeah, these stickers are dang.
That is so beautiful.
Now it's time for Don's box. Get up on the front couch, Don.
Get up on that front couch.
Get up on that front couch.
Damn, that Rubik's Cube is sick.
I think you'll recognize this box.
I like this. I won't spoil it.
It's that time of year, Jack.
Oh, the most joyous time of the year.
Oh my
God. Time for scum.
You'll scum. You take two good pair.
Oh my God.
Oh, an assortment of flavors as always.
We gotta do a scum tasting.
This one's to Bossman. We'll save it for him.
Okay.
This one is the classic Yule Scum, the original that we love.
Well, I know Boston will be here. Yeah.
This is Paradise.
Hair.
What?
2024
limited edition.
So it's fresh.
Hair flavor?
Fresh off the conveyor belt.
You gotta let it age for a couple of years.
Fresh out of the mold.
Yeah. Ooh, Scumma Grease.
Whoa!
I don't know what this is. Are they little pigs?
Little pigs!
Oh, they're pigs.
You gotta do a taste.
Pigs. Edible pigs. And of course,
the bit. I was skeptical that would fit. I was skeptical that would fit in there.
There's more scum.
Oh boy.
The bottom of the camera frame is like.
It smells so
yummy. Oh, I do see that.
But it's not on the camera. That's.
Oh,
weird.
Look at that. The original. The tub of scum, as it's known.
Scum tub.
Stratos.
Oh,
dude!
What is
it, marshmallows?
Yeah, I
those
love
are
them.
Some
I love
of
them.
Sophia's favorites.
Chocolate covered marshmallows and.
Boble.
I don't know what this is. Something. Milkus.
Oh, yeah.
Milkies.
This is the big Norwegian chocolate company.
Gomp!
Little tiny chicken eggs. Edible
Oh, I love those.
Gomp is back.
Is you
fun.
Can eat the shell.
Milk of chocolate, man.
Whoa, what is that?
So much. Yummy. Kirk scum.
Kirk
I've never
scum.
Had this. It has like scum. A. Has like a collegiate letterman.
Gert
scum. That sounds good. Gert is like when you have a healthy, isn't that like a healthy stomach or something? What is it?
And then this is totally different. And there's one more note.
Polyulinator. Polyulinator. This looks like some kind of chocolate.
That means nuts.
Yeah.
Nutter.
Yule scum.
Hey, thank you all for the videos that get posted. Always a treat to watch. Happy holidays. Sincerely, Bjolnar,
are you gonna
aka
Yule
Scum.
Oh yeah, we can try whatever you want.
I'm desperate.
That's well, except for Bossman's.
Oh wait, did I move this
that's
to the
Bossman.
Wrong?
No, that was
there's one for
yes,
us and one for Bossman's.
Oh okay. Yeah.
This is just
oh,
got
see,
air bubbles.
These have
the...
these have apple filling.
Wow. Well, Bossman may like them. We'll save him. We'll save that bag too, just in case he wants to.
Well, what?
Wait, no,
well,
we want that bag, dog.
Okay. Yule Scum! You were so nice
Which
to us.
Which one are you trying?
I'm gonna open the classic.
I'm opening a Crazy Piggy.
I'm opening the classic, it's been months.
Crazy Piggy!
Crazy
Piggy!
Oh my God,
they don't have their
I forgot how good it smells when it's fresh.
I hear the
I'm
scum.
I've
got
Yule
Scum. Oh my God.
He's eating right now. That noise is just like Jingle All the Way. I also know the why. When Arnold
is the pink scum is good. Gabby approves.
Mm-hmm. You don't want to try it?
It's really good.
I'll save Bossman.
Bossman has his own.
He has his own bag.
I'm saving somebody for Bossman.
I've got to get Liz's recipe.
Oh, it's a cert scum.
Cert?
Cert.
Gert scum.
Cert. S-U-R-T.
Oh.
I've also thought it was Gert.
Mm-hmm.
Mmm.
Ghost.
Super yummy scum.
Yeah, Damiani and Huber will have an echo right now because I'm just playing them on headphones. Or on speakers, I mean.
I don't think Yule Scum's in chat, but thank you so much, Yule Scum, for your generosity.
If everyone puts on
Is
headphones, then we'll be able to hear them without
Did
echo.
Did Yule Scum actually send you?
Oh, Scum's this is sour. Oh! Whoa.
I'm hearing double. Four Damiani.
This is S Mark original.
This is too good.
Put your dang headphones on.
Too good.
Whoa. I just didn't expect it to be sour. It's not even that sour.
Mm. All right, there we go.
No more echo in theory.
I have a red one. But yeah, these are harder, kind of pushed down.
Is that Huber?
Hello.
Why aren't you resting, Huber?
I want to partake in the Yule festivities.
Wow.
Oh my gosh.
All right, it's a pair.
Mm-hmm.
If only Huber could eat some of the scum, I bet it would heal him right up.
I actually took another COVID test right now. I have to go check the results. You're going to get the secondary results in real time.
Live COVID results. Okay to you?
Live COVID results.
He sounds like he's flying out a little.
Here we go, everybody. Live COVID results is very exciting. What do you think? Anybody want to place some wagers? Yeah. Any wagers on COVID?
You're riding high because of how well the Eagles do in the season, Nolan?
Don't derail the subject.
I only hear about it one channel.
Yeah, this one's
we're waiting on a COVID test.
That's all of you is only the right
here?
Yeah.
Brenta
Speak
Montori.
Again, Damiani.
Chocolate.
Mic check 1, 2, 1, 2. Mic check 1, 2, 1, 2.
This table is fucked, baby.
The results are in.
Okay, everybody.
COVID free, baby. COVID free.
Oh. Let the celebrations begin. Time to party.
Yeah, I don't know.
Time to party.
Like it's 1999.
Was that a PCR or an at home?
At home. I did two of them.
Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah, Uzi, the Chiefs are looking amazing. 40 dump passes, and then the refs give them the game. At
yeah,
the
put
end.
The game on.
Literally,
yeah,
literally blow the whistle.
That'd be weird.
Literally blow
like,
the whistle.
You sound like my brother.
They look
the
incredible.
Texas
so entertaining.
When there was a normal tackle, and they initially
yeah,
thought
it's still
about
only coming out of one side,
and they reviewed it and said it was.
So it's gotta be. It's
turn
gotta
it
be
off. I can still hear Damiani. Turn up that music.
When you have it on
possible.
Speakers, do you hear?
What was that, Damiani? I couldn't hear you. Like blasting the music.
No.
Oh no, Damiani's gone. I can't hear him at all anymore.
Okay.
So maybe something.
Poetic justice, Damiani. I can't hear you.
It's gonna be a Bills
I fixed it for me.
Lions Super Bowl this year. Let's go.
Did not fix it for me.
Bills Lions.
Oh yeah, I can hear
Bills
them both.
Lions.
Really?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So now it's a you problem.
Okay. Yep. There it is.
All right. We figured it out.
Nice. Analog.
That'd
connections.
Be nice if the Lions made it, I guess.
All right, we have not played this yet, chat, so.
Which thing are
we which two Joy-Cons are we done?
I'm actually
going to
turn this down on my side. Which one am I? I am...
Wow.
Not that one.
Everyone moved. Oh, this system doesn't work.
Wait. None of them are turning me down. What's going on?
Wait, you turned me down.
There it is. I found it.
You turn me up. That's better.
Parcel.
New game.
Donkey Kong Land 3 on Switch.
Wait, Donkey Kong Land 3 is out now?
Yep.
And wild.
Now, live from New Island, it's the
ENN. Okay.
With your host, Ben.
Whoa.
Good evening. Tonight's top stories: war, disease, famine, eradicated thanks to new wonder drugs.
Some CNN broadcast.
Opium.
Yeah, I was gonna say what happened. Social attitudes
from the past. This is like the intro to Resident Evil fucking 3 or 2.
Parcel Corps.
They went nuts with the live baby spouting whale emoji. There you go. Idyllic streets of
Brooklyn, East Coast. What?
Brooklyn.
Ooh, a water park inside the moon.
Dominance is now being seriously Resident Evil vibes. Startup called Wallaby Wheelers. And a former barista, social science graduate, and casual contractors have been financed by Australian retail. Mr. Brook, blood, I got to an unbeatable boss in Nine Souls. Unbeatable.
Unbeatable. Enterprising, self-employed freelance messengers
favored. Yo, who's watching Premium Rush tonight after this?
I just watched it recently.
So legit.
I honestly think I watched it after they announced this game. Self-employed entrepreneurs
enjoy the ability to decide when and
how long they work every day. If a freelancer operating under a service contract agreement with us decides they can afford not to work that day, I'm not going to force them. If they feel they don't need to get paid that day off. Well, I say, good on you, mate. I'm happy for you. I'll just find some other bludger who isn't afraid of a little hard
good on you, mate.
Crack on. What do I care?
He was on all of the pre-release trailers, right?
No, I think I know him personally.
The newscast guy was, I think.
Aren't these just the devs? These are actual actors?
Unclear.
Hey, you.
Oh.
I'm Jess. I'm here to show you the ropes.
But he was pitching to Carol.
Through the streets until you learn the basics. There are a few tests that
Sick.
You have to complete before I can sign you up.
Oh no.
After that, you'll hear
definitely need a
college first things football first, playoff.
Let's get you moving.
Definitely need a dawn analysis on how the bike feels.
Hold the left stick to mount your bike. Follow my route.
Yeah, is it trials level?
Yeah, dude.
We got no dawn. We got no.
The triggers operate your front.
Yo, driver.
Oh, because
yo, this
of
looks
video
good.
Games.
Yeah.
I was like, does Don ride a bike? I was like, I biked in Chicago for a decade. Do you ride a bike IRL, Don?
Not anymore. No.
Not since the
I don't
incident.
Like taking. I don't like to take risks like that.
Yeah.
Driver, Bloodworth. You have to back up to a J turn.
Cool. When your
I could literally run, never beat that tutorial.
Cool.
In driver.
Yeah, you're not alone.
And double tap pedal. Over to you.
Pedal.
Cool.
This looks
okay.
Really
so
good.
Isn't rocket science so far. Things will get tricky soon enough. Don't get too cocky.
Looks like it's fun to control that bike.
Right. You look stable enough to take it up a gear. When moving, hold pedal to increase your target speed.
Pedal.
Pedal. You keep the left stick.
I will be making fun of British accents this entire.
Maintain this target speed. Even if you let go of pedal.
Extreme.
Pedal.
Over
pedal.
Let's go.
Mento. Tuesday.
Breathe the pressure.
Thanks for the sub, Adam. Appreciate that. 18 months.
It's a heck of a run.
It sounds like pedal is a slightly different getting
into the swing.
Yeah.
Like they might replace it with
pedal,
A
you'll
or
accelerate
B
quicker
or,
than just holding,
you know?
But when you reach your top speed, you aren't going to go any faster. So give your thumb a rest. Hold the left stick in the direction you want to go.
Pedal.
This
pedal
will maintain your speed.
Ha! God damn it!
Okay.
What have you done?
I've been watching Bad Sisters, the second season of Bad Sisters on Apple TV, and they all have Irish accents. So,
okay.
I can't stop doing an Irish accent.
We're in drift, Huber.
I just finished episode 7 of season 1.
This yes! God tier show.
They're too effective at making the villain.
How do I know?
He's so arch.
It makes me like upset to watch the show though.
But at least you know he gets what's coming to him.
Yeah.
You know from the very beginning that he gets what's coming to him.
Yeah. Your classic how done it.
Yeah.
Wee.
My route again, oh. But use your back brake.
I went too far around. Corners.
Tap jump to bunny hop over the boxes as
you brake towards
them.
Sharon Horgan, the main Eva?
Yes.
The woman from,
Oh, goodness.
Yes. And she's the creator, too.
Yeah, she's great.
Top 10 Irish Sisters, dude, is, say nothing.
Not early enough.
And the youngest sister, is Bono's daughter.
Yeah, that's cool.
Just great. They look so alike, too. Like, obviously.
This is a good
baptism.
Zorgl is asking about
she's
cycling
amazing.
In Chicago.
Okay, yeah.
Oh,
about
yeah.
When you release more than when you push it.
It's get icy, don't they?
I would say it was it's more dangerous to bike in LA than it was in Chicago.
Yeah.
Chicago had way more trails and like it's more of a biker city because
it's
literally completely flat. There are zero hills in all of Chicago.
And it's also like more people are walking around Chicago.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I didn't bike once the snow, because I have a single speed road bike, so like I knew a lot of people who biked in the winter because they had like a snow bike, but I didn't, so I only biked when there wasn't ice on the streets. But I've been hit by cars a couple of times. I've biked into the side of a car that turned in front of me before. Yeah. One time I got hit by a car in L.A.
So scary.
It's just more like pushed.
Oh, okay, she's up there.
Which did, that one is the one that kind of spooked me out of biking for a long time. But, yeah. And I care about staying alive now, so I think that you know, changes my motivation to bike, but, yeah. So yeah, pretty dangerous, but also not that bad. My bike is also basically in like an extremely high gear all the time.
I lose track of where she's
which works
going.
For Chicago, but less so for LA because there's a lot of hills.
And also here, like, drivers are so frustrated that they'll just like, they don't care where you are, have no respect for anyone's life.
Like, where's where does she go after?
When I go drive down to Santa Monica,
yeah, what the
game
hell,
trailers.
Bro? Look for the blue.
There used to be, I'd see like a
okay,
bike,
so you go that way.
Bike automobile accident, like, once
I'm
a
loser.
Week.
Oh, no!
But part of it was definitely the biker's fault here, because here, you know, drivers are bad, but also bikers, everyone here is just completely,
psycho.
Obsessed with themselves,
mental.
I guess. Whatever. Yeah. So they just, like, cross mental. Sidewalks full speed without even turning their head in any way. You're like, well, if someone else makes a mistake in a car, then you're dead, but I don't know.
There was my favorite, like, LA-based tweet was, drivers in Los Angeles will... honk at you and then get mad if you didn't take an illegal left turn into a person.
Yeah.
Into a pedestrian.
Oh, so many times. Yeah, I've been waiting at a stoplight, like someone's crossing.
And they're like,
person behind you, like, meh. Like, calm down.
My favorite is when they start, like, honking like a psycho if you don't turn left into active traffic.
Yeah.
And it's like, not even if there was a gap you could have made.
No.
They just honk, and it's like, no, there's just full wall-to-wall cars. What do you want me to do?
They're just not happy you exist.
Yeah, yeah.
They just don't want you either.
They're just like, disappear, I don't want to.
They want you to drive into oncoming traffic, killing yourself.
And kill yourself. Sometimes I've thought about, like, driving into a car just to so I could get out and be like, see? See? Look what you did. There was a
I had 9 lives... I would use one of them to turn into oncoming traffic.
Punitive. You'd have to know that the other people would be okay, though, too.
But they also have 9 lives.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
In this world.
There was a really good Onion article from, like, a million years ago where it says...
Oh, wait, work your way out here. It's like Austin Powers. Oh, man.
Your angry honking has shown me the error of my ways. And it was, like, a letter,
it's
like an op-ed to the driver...
You.
To the driver behind this guy who honked at him at a green... At a light.
That's good.
It was like... Your two sharp honks the instant the light turned green, as if to say fuck and you, really taught me that I should have started accelerating before the light changed.
Okay.
If you want to what?
SWAT up.
SWAT up?
Use the right stick. Yeah, I was biking in Chicago a decade ago, so I'm sure it's very different now.
Use the right stick to highlight the refresher app on your home. I have a really nice bike actually, but it has 2 flat tires. I wonder how much those would cost to get fixed.
I just had my bike overhauled at a place on Venice. Mm-hmm. And it cost like $150, $160. But like one of my tires was knocked out of true. Both of the like the tires were
like
destroyed. Yeah. I needed new tires.
Actual tires too?
Yeah, yeah.
That's not bad for actual tires,
yeah.
Anything, I guess.
And she like changed like cleaned up the chain and everything. It might have been like $200, but worth it.
That's good for a full overall.
Yeah. I should sell my one wheel.
You just get it?
Yeah. I don't use it.
That's not a nice bike then. Yeah, what it's a great bike. It just has 2 flats, a broken chain, and you know,
it's covered in blood.
The handlebars are all sticky.
Yeah.
The rubber turned to like glue.
I have a beautiful bike. I love my bike. Got a Brooks saddle, leather bar tape, single speed. Wonderful.
Wow.
Not bad. I guess I can sign you off. Feel free to explore the area and get a feel for your bike. When you're ready to work, meet me at a delivery hangout. You'll be able to find it easily on your map.
Oh,
one last thing. You'll get a
no, one wheels don't explode anymore.
Experience. If you wouldn't mind leaving a good review, that would help me out a lot. Thanks, mate. See you
Feels like we're in Night City.
You're on your own, blood.
Action required.
Can you make your character?
I don't think so. Don't.
I think that was an accurate assessment. The tutorial was annoying, wasn't it?
Wait, are we live streaming on the app? Wait. See, in the upper right-hand corner, there's like a chat.
Oh, there's a chat. There's a chat within a chat.
Oh boy.
Do not subscribe to marketing communications. Do not harvest my personal data. Thank you.
Chat's pissed. Look
Action
at that. They're bored as hell.
Messages.
I'm only going to look at the game chat from the rest of the night.
Let's go. My body is ready.
Say Drudge
program? Yeah, what do you got?
The Blake Snow.
Oh, yeah.
I know you knew about that. I just saw that.
Yeah.
That's a huge get.
I know. Crazy.
I saw their back payroll. Or their back
it's
pay they
absurd.
Owe is like $1 million.
Wait, there's Snake in this
I
phone.
Know. I kind of hate it. Even it wasn't always like that.
Oh my God. That is so
Ooh,
cool.
Look at this.
Yo, Snake Pass, yeah. Let's go.
Wait, is this the same dev?
Is this the Snake Pass dev?
I don't
dev?
Think so because it's called the game's called Snake Path.
But it's very,
it's
very,
so similar.
Very
similar.
That is
it
the
is.
Snake Pass, like, face right there.
Yeah.
They stole it? Wow.
It's very fun.
Yeah. Full playthrough.
Do you get faster too?
Full playthrough Snake Path in Parcel Corps.
This is way.
Yeah,
this should be called Snake
10.
Path.
Splendid.
No, Snake Path.
Oh, Snake Path.
20 coins. Super.
Nervous here, blood.
Blip, 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 blip.
Using your phone on your bike is unhinged.
Blip, blip. In the intersection. Like on
Although,
the
Although, I definitely biked home pretty drunk a couple of times. I knew friends who had gotten BUIs. Don't be like me.
There was a great episode of, Wait, was... Huber, what was the show called that we watched in London?
Traffic Cops?
Traffic Cops.
Right.
There was a great episode of Traffic Cops where a guy got stopped on a scooter while drunk.
Oh, funny.
Oh my God, I remember
what
that
What the
one.
Heck happened there, Blood?
Blood! No!
Botch.
Run it again. You have 34
points.
Is
blood.
That what you gotta beat?
The daily tatter.
Was inconsistent with reality.
I like this GTA mini-map in the bottom corner, dude.
Yeah.
No.
Oh.
It's a nod.
Oh, construction thing.
I put our camera in the bottom. It seems kind of perfect, but let me know if everyone hates that.
Either, oh, it's in the bottom middle?
Yeah.
That's good, I think.
Subjectively Good says Snake Pass is only $3 on PS4 right
no
now.
No way. Oh. I'm playing
Dude,
that after the stream.
Mad
that
Max?
Same deal. Why wait, Huber?
Dude, Mad Max is $2 on Steam right now.
Whoa.
Mad Max the game?
Yeah.
Nice.
I really like that game.
I've never played it, and I bought it today because I've never played
it.
I was like, $2?
Just to set expectations, it's one of my favorite sevens of all time.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I don't think I was expecting it to
be. Yeah, I know.
In Snake Pass.
Damiani, I finished Metaphor.
Oh, nice.
Crazy.
Jesus Christ.
Metaphor.
You and Witch Army's time.
I played it when I was sick, a lot, and then just been playing at night.
Oh shit! That was terrifying,
bud. I had a lot of fun with it. Did you like it in the end, or?
So I think the like overarching plot is really crazy derogatory. But the characters are so...
Derogatory or derivative?
Derogatory.
Oh.
Parentheses,
oh,
derogatory.
Okay.
Because
okay, yeah.
it just doesn't make any... Like, it's word salad. Like, I don't know what Luis's, like, political ideology is in any way, and it doesn't make any sense. And then when they start talking about, like, magic is anxiety and anxiety is magic or whatever. I'm like, okay, you lost me here.
What was your interpretation of that, Damiani?
Oh, I'm not going to say anything. I'm going to avoid saying anything.
Damiani,
last time I said something, it was interpreted as spoilers, so.
Oh,
I will
what
say,
I said
like, I will
is
say, I will
spoiled.
Say the overarching story to me was like okay, but wasn't like never the biggest sell to me.
Yeah,
it's honestly never been the biggest sell in any of these types of.
Yeah,
right, and that's what I heard.
I've only
as
really
well.
Played Persona games. I don't really play the SMT mainline games.
Well, the SMT games are even more about just the crunchy gameplay and like the story. Yeah, to me anyway, has always kind of been like just the frame on which to seek out monsters and do the gameplay stuff.
The like the parts in Metaphor where you're like hanging out with your friends
that,
and
yeah.
doing their
yeah.
their
Persona's about the bonds,
yeah. Exactly.
Yeah.
Like
exactly.
Those were so much fun. These are the best characters. Like they'll
yeah.
stick with me forever.
I like the character stuff is where it's at, and it always will be for me. And like I will always favor an RPG that does excellent characterization and character developments and threads over like, well, the main plot wasn't great and like the stakes at the end were like not the greatest, like
yeah, absolutely,
but man, those characters were fantastic and I loved all the development of them. Like that will always supersede like main plot for me in an RPG, especially in
yeah.
a video game, because you're playing as those characters so much. I
and
need to like care about them.
Because the main character is such a like kind of nothing character, oh. And he like doesn't have much of a personality, like on purpose, but because of that, like,
how'd you do that, huh?
It really doesn't matter the overarching plot.
I bought because I got a new phone, so I put some games on it, you know, and I bought Final Fantasy Tactics because I have like a Razer Kishi Ultra, whatever, like controller for the phone. But that game still doesn't support controller on phones.
Oh no!
And I'm like, damn it, Square!
Once they're on board, they can upload job requests to your delivery app. As luck would have it, I know one enterprising SME nearby that may wish to avail of our services. I promise nothing I said was any kind of spoiler.
Okay. Have the Wicked fans found 14
yet? Wait,
what does
14 have to do with Wicked?
What?
Saying that in itself is a spoiler. Yeah, sure.
The Wicked fans found 14 yet? What
yeah, what does 14 have to do with Wicked?
Yeah. What happened? Oh, you mean Graha.
Oh, Jonathan Bailey's in it?
You're talking about Graha.
That QR code works.
Whoa!
I just scanned it. It takes you to Billy Goat Games.
Oh,
my God! It's a Rickroll. It's Rickroll.
Great.
I don't know.
That's really good.
If that's going to lead to anything.
I guess I should probably go see that game, that movie.
I saw it. It was fun.
Yeah? They're both just so irritating in real life.
They're just like theater kids.
They're just, but they're like
mentally ill.
Like I went to theater school. I can tolerate theater kids. These two are like on a whole other level.
I mean, it's like, it's just a lot of fun. You
yeah,
know, it's, a lot
it's
fun.
No Joker 2. Yeah.
Actually, that's not true. Time's awful. I haven't seen the play reboot. I barely knew anything about it.
Oh, you've never seen Wicked? Weird. I saw it.
Yeah.
Our seats are really bad, but I also just didn't like it.
Where did you see it?
In Minneapolis, like 100 years ago. I heard the book goes hard.
Wait, who just wrote Loved It?
Who could it possibly be?
Huber?
Loved what? Joker 2?
Someone asked
oh,
me.
Oh, Gladiator 2. Gladiator 2. I see.
Yeah.
Oh. Huber, pipe down,
ghost.
Okay, bud?
It was the ghost in the machine.
Well, the ghost in the machine.
I thought maybe Isla had typed
Oops.
It.
I don't know how to type.
Type it.
Oh, boy. We'll lose time on that.
I gotta see Wicked.
Premium Rush tonight,
you have to
dude.
Take your mom.
Yeah.
Oh no!
That seems like a peak mom movie.
Yeah, it's like a total go with the women of your life movie, you know?
I gotta go see it. Oh yeah, I gotta get my Nosferatu tickets.
Oh fuck. Nosferatu.
I still have minutes to go, so I'm okay.
Get your Nosferatu tickets, chat. Chai.
Christmas Day. Perfect Chai. Christmas Day.
Oops. Alright. Oh no, I gotta take it back.
Oh yeah, the penguin. Even my brother is telling me I should watch it.
Even my brother.
So good.
It's being parasited.
That's my second favorite show of the year behind Say Nothing.
What is?
Say Nothing.
The Penguin.
Oh, The Penguin. I've never even heard of Say Nothing.
Best show of all time, dude. Best show this year, easily.
It's the year of Irish people.
Yeah,
dude.
Colin Farrell.
Yeah.
In The Penguin.
Seriously, Irish fucking takeover.
Say Nothing. Bad Sisters 2.
That's crazy.
It's the year of the Irish.
Irish people rise up. Getting it done.
Come on.
I'm waiting for Bloodworth. Like, we're gonna have to wait a long time because it's so far away, but guaranteed Bloodworth is gonna be this guy for Halloween.
What?
Is Bloodworth gonna remember this game existed in October of next year?
So good.
I can totally see Blood walking in.
Yeah.
Also, Barry Hogan. He's also Irish. Now you sign these guys up. They'll upload job requests to your delivery. Barry Keoghan. Open your phone, and from the home screen, select. Who else is Irish? Who's having a great year? You can browse what job requests are
available, then select one to start immediately. How's Notre Dame doing?
Irish. Alternatively, if a business has a job available, an icon will appear on Notre Dame doing?
Yeah, but your mom is too afraid of Nosferatu. You guys got to see something else on Christmas.
You know that Nosferatu will be too scary for me. Yeah. I
something
assumed
else.
As much. I don't know. Maybe you could watch it. Head office will be
in touch. They'll be monitoring your progress. It's probably like a gothic horror, you know?
Yeah.
Although I've heard it goes hard.
Yeah, I think it might be too work scary. Out some bonus in your welcome. But don't worry about it, mate. I've got your back.
See you around. Hello, it's me again. Him off the news. What? In addition to TV, I also do radio. Direct all inquiries to my agents. No time wasters, please. Anyway, sorry to interrupt. It looked like you were having a whale of a time, but the developers are very keen that you choose the corporation you wish to represent.
This game is plot heavy.
Experience. So, yeah.
For a biking game, a lot of plot.
You gotta know when and how to deliver the plot, for crying out loud. I got no problem with plot heavy games, but you gotta get that pacing.
There's no corner to put us in that's not obscuring something. Yeah. It's like visiting the career teacher's
office, forced into an uninformed life. Third week of DK game. Of which you're condemned. So
we have to pick a faction, Hubert.
Whoa. But don't
worry. Das La Post.
What do you think, Hubert?
Wallaby Wheelers. East Coast Couriers.
I'd say the middle or the right ones.
The middle or the right ones, I concur.
The left ones look like cops.
Yeah. They look like fucking corpos.
Yeah, corpos.
Yeah, I like them.
DKC Land 3 was added today, Blood.
Oh, and you can pick a character too.
Yay!
I'll go
with
the
chick
giant.
With the beanie, dude.
Yeah, I would pick the chick with the beanie, obviously.
She has a metal leg.
Yeah. Wait, she got a metal leg,
yeah,
bud?
Yeah.
She got a pink metal leg.
That's her calf. Her metal calf is huge.
Have you ever seen the difference in body type between velodrome bikers and, like, like marathon bikers, like
I have a little panda back. Yeah.
It's crazy.
Is it all thigh?
Like velodrome bikers are like have like enormous bodybuilder thighs, and then like Tour de France marathon bikers are like tiny little railed, wisps.
It's like roller derby.
Yeah.
I like this visual storytelling because she's wearing her, do you see that? Her bike helmet on her hip, the same leg she lost the lower half, so now she doesn't want to lose the rest of her.
That is some From Software level visual storytelling right there.
Who knew, dude? Parcel Corps.
She'd rather lose her head than the rest of that leg.
Wait, where's this? Business
nearby has expressed England.
I don't know, but we gotta hit up that pizza joint. Flip some pizzas.
Yeah, that's where you go for pizza. It's England.
That sounds good right now. English pizza.
It's like a Fortnite map.
Totally Fortnite map. Great to have you on board.
Wait, she's not wearing a helmet?
Premium Russian Fortnite.
That's what I was just saying. The helmet is just.
Oh.
She's got it strapped to the side.
Bad influence.
She wants to protect that thigh. I get it.
Oh, there's
a boiled pizza? That sounds yummy.
What? What part of it is boiled?
The whole thing.
Pizza.
The dough.
Welcome. Ah! Minotaurs?
Is this a real minotaur?
Yeah.
Minotaur.
This is
crazy.
Bicycle boy girl person. Boy girl person. We could fight together someday,
but not today. Yes.
When did this become metaphor?
This is like metaphor.
Just going around talking to people. I have an idea, bicycle person. I am searching for a distribution
partner for my new range of beef-based energy supplements. Beef-based energy supplements.
He's eating beef? That's crazy.
That's partial cannibalism.
Yeah.
Maybe that's why he went for it.
He's a half cannibal.
He's eating so much beef, he just grew horns.
Didn't they used to feed cows beef until Mad Cow came about?
You are so right. You are so right, Dunn.
That's weird, huh?
All right. Gardens Loop, time trial.
It's a reference to Mad Cow and all the hilariousness that ensued.
All the memes that everyone's making about Mad Cow disease.
Mm-hmm.
Love a mad cow.
Madness. Bank holiday madness.
You're good. How's it feel, Blood?
It's just different because it's like you're actually like controlling motion with the stick, but then like the A button is just to accelerate.
It's a little cumbersome, isn't it?
Oh!
Like it's not as
pedestrian.
There's
accident.
Not as much freedom as you'd expect from a 3D riding around type of environment.
I think. Well, I mean, I think that's like partly just because of like the setup. It's like they're getting you into like here's how you do missions and all that stuff.
But see, no, I mean just the navigating seems like you really have to like walk into stuff. Like there's not true free movement. Is that accurate?
You know what I was hoping for, Don?
I don't think that's true.
Huh.
I was hoping for Crazy Taxi on bikes.
Yeah.
Oh.
They got the little logo thing, the money logo on the circles, right?
Oops.
It looks good.
Turning around is a little weird, but I know there's a shortcut that I missed.
Like the sliding thing.
Yeah, I somehow I missed the... I think that's the thing is like sometimes like the map doesn't... like trying to keep track of the map and like the icons on the screen. It's like, wait a minute.
See that circle with the dollar sign? Isn't that just like Crazy Taxi? What's the word on the new Crazy Taxi? Do we know anything about it?
Down.
Oh no.
We know nothing about the like rapid fire Sega games. Remember that?
There's,
I've heard nothing about any of those.
They haven't divulged any details, have they?
We hear about them now and then, but we don't really know much.
They opened all the bags? That was irresponsible.
Well, we have the other container that we can put it in to keep them fresh.
Okay, yeah, the flavors are gonna mix. The aromas.
Yeah.
The aromas are gonna mix. Historically, we used to open sort of systematically, you know.
John has this system.
I have a lot of ritualistic hangups when it comes to Yule.
First time chatter, I'm really feeling it. Says Crazy Taxi is gonna be an MMO. I don't know if that's true or not.
I don't know.
Yeah, this one's mine. That one doesn't look like it's open.
Oh, that would be annoying.
It would be.
I love stale Yule scum. That's a common misconception. Yule scum actually is super yummy when it's stale, and the more stale it gets, the louder of a snap when you bite it. And you snap, you gotta be careful, you get whiplash sometimes.
That's true.
It's you beat Simon when you make last night?
It's like eating a Dodger dog. Those things have a snap to them, don't they, Huber?
So yeah, they pop, excellent. Dude. I love the pop of a hot dog.
Yeah, I think that's what gets me right here. It's like, wait, what are you trying to tell me? Where do I go now? Because the
first
space
time chatter
is like way over there.
Crazy Taxi is going to be an MMO.
Is that true?
It's going to be, quote, a large-scale, open-world, massively multiplayer driving game.
Are you kidding?
That is directly from the series
producer
Kenji Kano.
My stomach is turning, and I don't think it's the Yule scum.
But you're not sure.
They gotta pay the bills, dude. It's gonna have a battle pass. It's gonna have car skins, drivers, stickers for your car, rims.
This all sounds great.
It's gonna have all of that. Mark my words.
It's gonna work. I'm really feeling it. Says it's gonna be good.
It's
so
gonna work.
I believe that.
It's gonna work. Yeah, I like that.
Bronze.
It's gonna work. That is some positivity that I can get behind. It's gonna work.
Yeah. It's gonna work. Why would they do it unless it's gonna work?
No one ever makes
like competing
a game
with
work.
Each other for fares. That's pretty good.
The
yeah, that could be fun, huh?
I was looking at the game streaming on Twitch, and there's that, what is it called?
Steven Dorf.
No, it wasn't, I don't remember.
What's a cooler name? Steven Dorf or
Dofus.
Deacon Frost?
Dofus.
Steven Dorf, Steven dude.
Deacon Frost, dude.
Wait, who's Deacon Frost?
Some bad guy.
Don, do you want to
give
it a
run? Blade War, Abby.
Nah, it's okay.
Oh. Zorgla said
Blade by
Deacon
Steven
Dorf.
Yeah, I was going to say, wasn't he Steven Dorf?
Steven Dorf Romantic.
Steven Dorf Romantic.
I love that
Jesse.
Game.
Jesse Blue thought of that one.
We should
Dorf Lundgren.
Okay.
Dorf Lundgren.
Cancer free, dude.
Dorf Lundgren is? Hell yeah. F cancer.
Yeah.
An acquaintance of my wife is married to him.
To Steven Dorf?
No, to Dorf Lundgren.
Dolph Lundgren.
What? Is there no way you can get Dorf to pay us a visit?
His name is not Dorf.
Dude, he had cancer for 9 years, and they gave him 2 years to live, and he just beat it.
Whoa!
Of course, it's friggin' Dorf Lundgren, dude. He's the most badass.
Dolph Dorf.
He's so awesome. Was he in Cyborg? Was that it? Which was the Van Damme movie?
He looked at the cancer. He said, "If it dies, it dies."
Hell yeah! Hell yeah!
That's only like 2 degrees of separation, Isla. You gotta get him in here.
Yeah, that's wild.
I would love that.
Oh no! What happens? Oh, okay.
Universal Soldier,
super shallow.
Do you know what else he was in that I watched last week? Because I didn't see this as a little kid. Masters of the Universe, the
He-Man. Yeah,
that's
yeah,
all
yeah.
I really know him from.
Where they had to make a new character to replace, was it Ortho? What was his name? The magic floating character that was too difficult
to
do. Yeah,
Orko was in a cartoon, but
Orko,
sorry.
Yeah.
I didn't think anyone really replaced him now in there.
The guy who made the key thing, the music device.
Oh, yeah, the Billy Barty character, right?
And then they they got added into the official lore later in the cartoon.
Yeah, they did like a Christmas special or something that they had all those characters in.
Papa Blue had his last scan and he's clean for 4 months. Hell yeah.
Hell yeah, Papa Blue.
What the heck?
Papa, 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 Papa Blue. Papa, 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 Papa Blue.
Look at that guy. Success.
This is very crazy taxi right now.
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah, now that we're past the tutorial bits.
Yeah, that was good. Get paid.
Duolingo's like year in review thing.
Bonus. Oh.
It says, are you safe from Duo? Like the owl? And I was like, what the
that,
fuck
that
does
app
that
is
mean?
On Hinge. I don't even use it and it scares me.
I'm in the top 9% of learners and I was safe from Duo, but I don't know what happens if you're not.
Where do you see that?
It just came up.
In the app?
Yeah. I think Duo would have killed me if
it's
I didn't.
The one I just did, right?
If I didn't do so the language enough.
You gotta find somebody new.
It was like Spotify Wrapped. It was in the app.
Yeah, what's this? Point of interest.
Jesse's in the top five. I was gonna say, when I was at top 9, that's I find that hard to believe. I think you're higher than that.
I do one lesson a day to keep my streak going.
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
I've got a 948 day streak.
You could get a lot higher if you.
Yeah. My friend Beth was in the 1%.
Wow, Beth, friend of the show.
More of a quarter pipe.
Friend of the mysterious monsters, right?
No, different Beth. Oh. This is just an old coworker from Chicago.
Oh wait,
that Beth seems like she'd be in the top 1%.
Where's that?
Beth May?
Yeah.
Oh, probably.
Oh, it's down there.
She's like genius.
Beth Dorf, yeah.
Beth Dorf. Done.
She's super smart and funny, huh?
Oh, Beth May is genius, yeah.
Oh, you bounce off
those. Her one-woman show is amazing.
Oh my god.
I want to see it.
There might
it?
Be a Kickstarter to send them to Fringe, up. Which yeah. is maybe still up.
Let's get it done.
It's called Beth Wants the D.
That's a good name.
But D doesn't stand for what you think it stands for.
Even better.
Whoa!
Whoa!
I thought that was Damiani.
What, saying that?
Yeah, that. What's going on here?
I thought you meant looking at this freak. You thought I was like,
no,
that's
no,
not
like
nice,
talking, in, talking in my ear. It sounded just like Damiani.
I was
look
like,
at
that
this.
Was very
look
mean.
At this person walking around.
Beautiful.
Jolly.
I thought he was doing a voice.
Get your act together, sunshine.
Did Paddington just walk by?
Seriously, Paddington vibe right there.
Yo, for real.
Steal that hat.
Paddington 3 soon.
Oh, hell yeah.
Paddington 3D.
Oh, they hit the goal. I think it's done.
Look good.
Time for the 3D Renaissance, Tom.
Proud of her.
Truly is.
It's time to bring it back.
I think she's gonna do it again here, too.
Dude, it's genius.
Yeah, I haven't seen a 3D movie in the theater in so long. I don't count Avatar.
You should go watch Moana 2 in 3D. I bet that's
you're
nice.
So right. Yeah. I honestly should.
I bet
animated movies
nice.
In 3D are so good.
Oh, yeah.
Because they can just push the 3D button.
Yeah, they just push the button. They just puke
just
it out.
Just render everything twice.
Boop. Yeah. They just take the file and they put the opacity to 50%, just go like that.
Simple.
Dude.
And they make one a little bit red and one
a little
bit.
Speaking of which, I got the invite
furniture
to the,
deliveries.
To the Museum of Jurassic Technology Yule Science.
This is going to turn into like Death Stranding over here.
Never going to. And it has a photo, like a piece of art on the front, and it came with blue and red 3D glasses, and you just hold them up to your face on the invite.
Cool.
Yeah,
yep.
Really
don't damage the package.
Do it.
Idea, like IKEA.
Welcome, nerds. Just a sign in front of the library. Welcome, nerds.
I got a new bed this weekend.
Nice. Does it have a sign in front that says welcome, nerds?
Is it a, what is it called, where you adjust the firmness differently on each side?
Okay, so we, ha- yeah, okay,
have,
so we have a little
like
fragile meter here.
So you, huh.
I used to
I'm
have
surprised
a sleep
you didn't get one.
I had a sleep number back when I lived with Omar.
Why didn't you get another?
Man, I wasn't,
really expensive.
Wasn't super impressed by it.
Huh.
Also, like, I shouldn't have watched them
blood.
Put it together because it's just an air mattress.
It's, yeah.
A
two,
sleep number?
Two,
is an air
yeah.
mattress?
It's two
just
long,
there's also the timer.
Thin air
two
mattresses
thin...
in a case.
Yeah.
How far
it?
Away
so
is it?
It just fills with more air?
It just
to
fills
make it?
With more or less air.
Oh, what a rip. I thought it was like hydraulic.
Oh, there's a library. It's not that far.
No.
It's not that far.
You're, it, the one that, like, leans up and down is hydraulic.
Apparently, you can get that to, like, any bed now.
Oh.
It's just an adjustable base.
That'll calm my supervisor down. Now's my chance to.
But don't you have to have like a kind of
so we don't have to share during peak season? Thank you,
like mattress that can bend that way.
They
hospital bed.
At the place I was, it made me think of hospital beds. But at the place I was at, they were like, you can get an adjustable base, and I was like, but it like doubled the price. So I realized you're supposed to haggle for mattresses.
Oh, I didn't know that either.
Like Elise after, because Elise ended up getting a mattress the same time we did, because they were talking about it and that's what gave us the idea. And they haggled a bunch and got a great deal and I didn't haggle at all.
Did you get a new base or just a new mattress?
Both, yeah. Because we went from a queen to a king.
Oh. Elise is a top tier mattress haggler.
I think James did the haggling.
Ah.
James is a good haggler.
Elise said she wanted to crawl out of her skin.
Yeah, no, I hate haggling.
I don't like it either. I never do it.
Wait, no, no.
I was trying to Google something and I forgot what it was.
Ain't that just the way?
Bring this to the museum. Alright.
I got a Helix Midnight Lux.
Oh, Helix.
Yeah. It's comfy. Comfy cozy.
Is the Midnight Lux firm or soft?
Whoa.
Medium firm.
Okay.
Because Sophia and I have different sleeping positions.
Okay.
That's why I'm shocked about the...
I sleep on my back, so firm... I would have gotten the Twilight Lux. But... This one was good for me too, so... It was good for both of us. No, yeah, I used to have a sleep number, and I thought it was fine. I liked it, but eh. I didn't want to pay $3,000 for an air mattress.
Yeah.
Yeah. Like, uh-oh.
Oh, they're expensive. And they, it, also there's like wires and a tube coming out of them.
Yeah,
you have to deal with
it's
all that
a whole
shit.
Thing.
Yeah.
And this one has lumbar support, but you don't really notice the difference. It's nice. I've never had a king-size bed before.
Like the rail sliding thing, Blood, doesn't feel like it's a natural thing. It feels like it's a mechanic, like a, you know what I mean? It's like it's an automatic thing when you just press the button at the right time. You're not actually physics. It's not like a physics-based thing, right?
It's
like that.
That's it's super
just,
physical,
you just
now.
Clicks on and...
You're not like having to manage the balance of it.
Woo!
That looks fun.
He'll sleep on it longer than you? Because he stays in bed longer, or?
Nice delivery. Nice.
Very nice.
Level 2. Oh, that guy will talk to me now. The weird orange guy didn't want to talk to me because I wasn't level 2.
Is that a real currency symbol, or is that some kind of...
I don't think so. Bike shop, refresher. Oh, that's for the tutorials. Contacts.
Snake path.
Yeah.
Spoilers. Where's here? Well, that's a really
cool bike. Uzi wants you to check the settings.
For what?
On the menu of the phone in game.
Oh yeah.
Do it for Uzi.
Oh.
King's English.
Slap it into
Ooh,
Norwegian.
Oh, you can put it in Japanese, Blood.
Turn motion blur off.
No,
I like that
fine.
It's the camera. Ooh, Blood loves motion blur. Oh, yeah. Watch my preview of Two Point Museum. My mic sounded a little weird. I turned off like all the dumb noise canceling and it still just does it. I don't know what Windows is up to. But
what are you up to, Windows?
It like updates and like redoes everything
it
you've
never forgives,
it's
never
so
forgets.
Irritating.
Okay, that's boat. Wait. Okay, right trigger.
What is one of those motion blur sickos?
Now look at him. He's just
now he's just doing,
motion.
Motion
blur.
Just to mess with us.
Turned it to max and then just started doing donuts.
Dude, Two Point Museum is for real their best setting. It's so good. I love it.
I think if you have the middle PlayStation Plus thing. I think Two Point Museum is coming to that.
Really?
Yeah.
On a console. I wonder what that's like.
I feel like I saw it yesterday and I was like, this is out? And then I clicked in and it wasn't out.
No, it's not out until frickin' March. I don't know why they let us have it so early. I played it for like preview. 8 hours.
Oh, you played for 8 hours?
Yeah.
Nice.
For like 5 or 6 at least.
Whoa!
Whoa.
So is that real? His
yeah.
head is really
I think
part
that's
of
a donut.
It's not
yeah,
a costume.
That's real. This is a documentary.
Yeah, this is a film.
This is crazy.
Sorry, man. I forgot to say the thing about getting parts of skeletons for your dinosaurs.
Oh.
I forgot to say it, but I tried to show it in the footage because I thought it was really cool.
When you do expeditions, you get parts?
Yeah, because like... Oh, well, I'll wait until he's done talking. And I ain't gonna be the
vibe killer. Yeah, don't interrupt him.
Yeah, sorry, Donut Man.
He ain't gonna be the vibe killer.
He ain't gonna kill the vibe. Just make sure you wrap him up on time, you dig? Pull this off,
I'll sign up to your app and hook you up with more gigs. So yeah, so basically you have to like do the proving ground mission for each business.
Yeah,
healers,
so
tree stump, bandstand.
Like my Stegosaurus blood,
yeah.
I got the middle part of the skeleton. And it was big and it was impressive, but you don't get the full buzz until you get the tail and the head.
Right.
And it's cool. You go on separate expeditions to get the parts. There's a part in the movie Premium Rush where the cop chasing him just crashes into a gate. And the director was like, okay, so how do we, because they just had a stuntman who could bike playing that character, you know? Because he had lines, but he could act, you know? So they were just like, all right, stuntman,
yeah,
you just car this guy. Uh-huh. And he asked him, he's like, okay, how do we do this crash where you crash into this like gate on a fence? And he goes, yeah, I just do it.
Yep.
And he just crashes into it and it's like really intense.
Feelers.
Ah! Jump scare.
Sue, yeah, for real. I miss Sue. What a T-Rex. Typical unhinged stuntman, yeah. Only murders this past season.
Good
stunt
stuff.
People. Oh my god, same time as Orglo.
I haven't seen season 4.
Oh, it's pretty good.
But season 3 is the musical, right?
Yeah.
Okay,
right.
Yeah, so I haven't seen season 4.
Yeah, the musical, I love the musical.
So good.
Season 4 was good too. I'd say they're all pretty good.
Yeah, they've got an amazing track record on that show.
And I also think, like, in the beginning of season 1, I was like, I'm not sure I like this. Like, it's cute, but I'm not sure it's that funny. And then it gets funnier and funnier and funnier.
Yeah. It was funny because Sophia burned out on season 2 because she doesn't like Cara Delevingne really, and I was like, she was in it for like hardly at all
in it.
Oh, right.
One episode in the beginning and like 2 episodes at the end.
She's in it just to be like, oh, this character's bisexual.
Yeah,
there you
pretty
go.
Much.
Bob's your uncle. I do have an uncle named Bob.
Martin Short is hosting SNL. That's a good idea.
Good night, really feeling it. Sonic 3D. Martin Short's doing what?
Hosting SNL.
Oh, sick. I love him.
Me too.
I hope Steve Martin shows up. And Selena. That'd be
yeah! Cool. Oh my god, that would be so fun.
They usually, when they're hosting, one of the other usually shows up. God, Martin Short's gotta be in the, like, 10-timers club almost. Because they have the 5-timers club.
Yeah.
And several people have done it more than that. Meryl, dude, yeah, so good.
Oh yeah, I wonder if Meryl will show up, especially because they're dating.
Are they dating in real life now?
Yeah. That's true for Martin Short. Yeah.
That's not just in the show?
No, they're dating in real life.
Oh my god!
I mean, they keep being like, it's no one's business, and we're not telling you if we're dating or not, but like, they are absolutely dating.
I love both of them. They both seem legitimately sick. Oh, his character in Arrested Development.
Oh my god,
I
forgot about that.
The bridge mix. The bridge mix.
Nice.
The nuts.
kill
me. Anyone else want to do this? Dude, do we want to go to Rugrats?
Let's hit Rugrats up, dude. Yeah. Sure.
I like it. I think it's like, yeah, you just gotta play more on the maps, and every single one of them has like their little dialogue intro. So.
Oh my God, Clifford! Such a good movie.
I think this one does two player.
What's this one called?
Rugrats Adventures in Gameland.
Adventures. Is the movie Adventures in Toyland? Or something.
This is a new Rugrats game, dude. What the fuck?
Yeah, this just came out a few weeks back.
Do 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 do.
Shout out to my friend Joe and Solomon.
Oh yeah, so and then Huber, this is the one where you can do either the 8-bit version or the HD version.
Yeah.
Oh my God, that is so cool.
Well, you had your turn. Let me go at it.
Yeah, I want to play too.
Yeah.
Yeah. See when you do it, because I think it does do co-op to CPA or whatever.
Clifford was originally rated R. The original script, Uzi Suicide, it was a hard R.
Whoa.
Makes sense. Makes sense.
What?
Yeah, Clifford was a R-rated comedy. Dark comedy.
Oh, I see.
He's the A or whatever.
That's what you told me to do.
Gotta go big kid,
big
right?
Big kid.
Oh my God.
No baby swaps?
That's not what that means.
Normal is baby.
Okay.
Baby mode is normal.
I love that.
Newborn. All right, we'll do baby.
Here we go.
Oh, shit! We gotta go fill and Lil.
They have stats. They have stats.
Yeah, I'll be Phil. Wait, hold on. I just want to see... Oh, everyone has stats. Okay, hold on. Tommy,
Phil and Lil.
I just wanted to see everyone's stats.
The art is so good.
Dude, I love Rugrats. Holy shit.
So good.
Bye-bye.
That's what I call this screen.
I'm curious if you can go to 8-bit mode at any time or if you have to do it from the menu.
Can you turn this down on my headphones or something?
Oh.
Getting strong Beavis and Butthead on Genesis vibes. As we play that.
Yeah.
You ever play that one, Don? Beavis and Butthead?
I don't think I did.
Okay. How do you do that butt slam? Oh, okay.
I don't remember that one.
A and then X.
Yeah.
Was it a
okay, and then crawl.
Platformer or was it a platformer though? Or was it where? Crazy. I don't even. Yeah, I can't picture it.
Let's go.
I love how they walk. They're so weird.
Probably hit butt slam.
Turn down the video capture device because that's what
turn down
hearing,
for what
they're hearing the monitor of that.
Turn down for what?
How's that?
Turn down for what?
Oh.
Oh yo, there's shit up here.
Oh shit.
Cookies.
Butt slam.
Oh.
Oh.
So they think there's an 8-bit butt.
There should be.
That goes to that. Yes!
Wow.
Oh, wait, you can throw me? What's happening right here? How did we do that?
Like, it literally like has all like the sprite interference problems.
How were you holding me just there?
Let's try maybe push up and jump on? Yeah. Wait, how did you do that?
Well, I definitely didn't play this game. Huber looks sick.
X.
Yeah, it's amazing.
Wow, I never
took me 20 years to beat.
This game's amazing.
I couldn't.
No,
there's, yeah, it's reminding us.
Grandpa.
Of Butthead.
Well, I guess he's not our grandpa.
I could never get like this last piece, and you had to do something like semi-complex, and it was like too advanced for me as a kid. I come back later. Finish the job.
How did you play it again later? Do you remember?
Yo,
it looks so cool.
I think they actually put
hard
this
copy. Don.
Wait. So wait. This is an entirely new game.
Mm-hmm.
And they just did.
Sick, Huber.
They did a fake 8-bit old school game.
Right.
To go with the HD game.
Right.
That's crazy.
Why are we so small?
We're babies.
Right, but did you see how short we were compared to the TV?
It seems
the right size.
Yeah, babies are small.
But did you see the TV?
Babies
how
are
small
this
we were
big.
Next to the TV?
Big TV.
Okay.
Hey, Pop. Oh, wait, we should move
on. Gabby's not buying it.
Nope.
She's not buying what they're selling.
Dee Dee and I are going to get dinner started.
I think we still have the same problem where it's like there's no good place for the camera, but...
Yeah.
Back in my day.
Back in my day.
Thanks, Pop. I'll go... As I was saying, back in my... Listen up, you dumb babies. The game is called Business Lady. I'm the boss. And... You bozos are the subordinates. Now get to work. How come we always got to do what you want to do? Because I say so. That's... What? Wait,
what's
that on the TV? Hey kids, are you tired of playing boring games? Are you dumb babies even listening? Chucky, look!
Lee Trevino's putting challenge.
Yeah, Tommy, this looks... it's Reptar.
Reptar,
dude.
Whoops.
I had a Reptar stuffed animal, of course.
Holy shit, dude. Reptar.
Who didn't?
Video game.
Lee Carvalho.
I can try to slide it up to the top.
Yeah, put us in like the top left, maybe?
Weapon! A baby's gotta do what a baby's gotta do.
Classic
Holy
line.
Shit, dude, you get to pick the level, dude? Backyard, sandbox,
crazy.
Kitchen, dude. He's like freaking.
You have selected power drive. May we recommend a putter power drive?
Clockwise. So, that's counterclockwise.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, you already did the living room one.
Should we pick different bitches?
Yeah. I want to be Chucky.
Okay. I'll be Tommy.
Would you like to play
game.
Again?
Yeah.
You have selected? No.
You selected? No.
It's one of my favorite, like, bits of all time ever in anything. So fun.
Spike?
I think it's so relatable, because you always wanted that game, and then your uncle got you, like,
I wonder if I can throw
Wheel
you
of Fortune?
In there.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
Or some shit.
Yeah.
Oh.
You're like, dude, it's gonna be Battle Tanks! It's gonna be Battle Tanks! Oh, Wheel of Fortune, thanks!
Why can't
There we go.
Wait. You got it.
Oh, you gotta pound it? Butt pound his head.
I love Wheel of Fortune. That's a good N64 game.
I'm trying to get the timing.
You know what I mean.
Jump for me.
Just butt pound.
I'm trying. You have to get the timing right.
I think you just have to like
down and
just jump and then hit X.
Down and B.
I think you can't be from a bounce.
Use the Sifu strats.
Oh, okay.
See what I mean?
Jump over and then
yeah.
Bonk!
Nice.
What the hell?
On the
it's
head, yeah.
Bounce.
Boom!
Oh.
Oh!
There we go.
Nice.
Chucky got scared.
Chucky. Wait, can we see what Tommy and Chucky look like in 8-bit?
Oh, yeah.
Cute!
Holy shit, dude. This is bananas. Oh, I'm
ah!
I died.
I'm also dead. I
Whoa.
Died.
Whoa, that background.
Yeah, when you're mid-jump, it's like really hard to... Nice. Wait,
oh,
can we go in that door?
In that door?
Wait, are cookies help? Oh. Lips! Oh!
Lips!
The lips are bad!
Oh no.
Unlike in real life, the lips are bad.
Oh.
What's going
Jesus.
On with that clown's eyes?
Ooh, we're dead. I remember that episode.
Oh.
He like stretches
now
and
we're
changes.
Feeling low.
Oh shit, dude. The baby swap, dude.
I'm low.
Oh.
Oh my lord.
Why is this game so hard?
We're on baby mode, too.
Remember, baby is normal.
Yeah.
Oh, I jumped.
Gabby has cookie. Oh, now you both have a cookie.
Wait, the cookie healed me though. How do you use cookie?
What? Oh, how do you avoid that?
That's some bullshit.
Bullshit.
Oh, what? Come on now.
Okay,
it
game.
Like you could actually go down.
Yeah, it did.
Oh, like cookie.
Damn, he's sorry. How are we supposed to deal with this,
bro? No, come this way.
Oh, sorry. I think there's no way.
There's
to
gotta
go.
Be a sea crest down here.
It doesn't look like it. It's just like a safety platform.
Oh, weird.
Jack, chill.
What are they doing? I swear to Christ. Oh, bottles! Baby's got that bottle filled with lightning and rain.
Oh, you're supposed to avoid me!
Yeah, this is some Castlevania.
You just tank
right
him, dude.
Here.
Just tank him.
I fucking guess.
Keeps crying.
Oh. Wait, what?
Oh.
So do you have to bounce off of the lips?
No, I think you have to throw all
you
of
gotta
these
throw the blocks
over there.
Riding on a ghost train.
I'm not convinced.
Well, you should be convinced because you gotta use the blocks to get up that shelf.
How do you avoid these?
Hit him with the block? Well, we're dead forever.
Yeah, so. Not sure about this.
Here, try it. Bow, 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 bow. Yeah.
Damn, that was a
you
hard game over there.
Same. Oh, it saved only B.
Chill.
What level you want to do, Don?
I don't care.
Sandbox.
Yeah, let's do it.
Sandbox. For sure, sandbox.
Press A to joy. Sand in my diapy.
Sand in my diapy, dude.
Oh.
Oh,
yeah, this is Mario 2.
Here we go.
It's hard. Fine. Glad we didn't put it on Big Kid.
Yeah. Growed up. They should have called it.
Growed up.
Love diapers. Great cleaning.
Oh.
Sorry.
Utensil. Yep.
Yeah.
Oh,
it was in a diaper play chat.
Soiled diapers.
I heard about it.
No, I just no. use them to clean surfaces, actually.
Yeah, surfaces.
Don't walk into the spiky bits. Look at Angelica Sphinx.
Pro tip from Mama Huber.
Whoa.
Moms are obsessed with diapers, Loki.
Wonder why.
So I was like, oh, I need diapers. Wow. For my baby.
Oh, I have a beep.
Pick those up.
No!
Mechanical spiders!
I don't know what this bit is. I'm just dragging mothers for no reason. Shout out to mothers.
Yeah. Oh. Stupid cricket.
Yeah, chill. What?
Remember crickets, dude?
We only have
no,
the loudest
see, that's
thing
the...
I've ever heard.
Huh?
It's
we had
not,
the
there's like
I've
the
ever heard
the disposable, not the disposable ones, Uzi. Like the real cloth diapers.
He's talking
diapers
about cloth diapers.
Yeah, yeah.
That
oh,
you can like put in the washer and like
so,
use them.
But what are they made of? Just
how
cotton?
Did I get more milk?
I don't know
milk
the
up there.
Ingredients.
Yeah, there's more up there.
Ingredients.
I got
you craft it here.
I don't know how I craft
the raw material.
You get 3 strips of cloth, and then
if you combine one wheat.
Okay.
Yeah, one wheat.
I tapped in.
3 wool.
1 flax.
Some kind of like reinforced something. I don't know.
Yeah.
Reinforced?
Yeah, diapers are very structural. They sound super reinforced.
Oh no, my milk supply.
Carbon fiber.
Cookies.
Carbon fiber, yeah.
Oh, Don.
Yeah.
You can tap in.
3
carbon fiber.
Carbon fiber type.
Oh,
3 wool and then 2 tons of steel. Tensile steel.
Reminds me of the chastity belt in Robin Hood
Men Robin
and
Tights. Robin and Prince of Men Tights.
Prince of Tights.
Prince of Tights.
We both have cookies at least.
No!
This jerk. I hate this jerk.
Snake spit.
You also need to find a workbench to craft them centering.
No!
Alright, there's cookies.
Uh-oh.
Snake spit.
Oh, you have to crawl, you have to crawl. Still.
Oh!
Up or down, Don.
I'll follow you.
Rebirth has used a diaper as a temporary bandage for someone after a window shattered by their arm.
A cloth diaper, I assume.
Hell yeah. Yeah, cloth diapers are a 10 out of 10. One of the best, like, utility items around the house. No doubt.
Good utility. Isn't that just a rag? Like, why does it have to be a diaper?
Because it's softer than a rag. Oh. Rags are harsh.
Wait, but you can get a rag, like a microfiber towel or something.
You got it.
Also, you can get... Yeah.
I just prefer the, diaper.
Oh. Didn't know he's gonna turn around right there. Ow!
Wow.
This game doesn't.
I'm not saying you literally, Huber. I'm just saying like, what is it about a diaper in particular? Like, is it microfiber?
Maybe just the vibes.
Adventures in Gameland.
We've all played it, and we all sucked at it.
Can I see that?
No. Maybe we should play it in HD mode.
I used to
know. Backyard.
That was HD
get
mode.
Most of the
or the other mode.
SD.
Maybe our brains would
understand. Let's see, this time all the time.
Tumble in the jungle.
Kid tested and mother approved. Damn it, I want some kicks now.
Oh yeah, look at this.
Raiders, welcome Raiders.
Yo, Janet.
Raiders of the Lost Ark.
What up?
What up, Janet?
What up, Pixel Punch?
Barbecue time.
Jethro. Don't be at
Rugrats.
Esophagus.
We're inside of the dad now?
No.
It kind of looks like it.
Didn't we go down his throat?
No.
Yeah, it's
no,
like Fantastic Voyage.
Remember, Interspace?
Yes.
Interlink.
It's one of the first movies I think of.
Does
when
the
I think about
space hold up?
Martin Short.
Martin Short's in that?
Yeah.
I forgot about that. There used to be a ride at Epcot Center for Interspace.
It's him and Dennis Quaid, right?
Yeah, I remember Dennis Quaid. Apparently Dennis Quaid's gone completely insane.
Yeah.
Man, I watched episode about the Epcot Center last night.
Yeah, you fucking
fall asleep.
Did.
It was awesome.
Epcot Center, dude.
Well, they tore down that, like, super OG Loch Ness Monster ride. Did you ever go on that, Isla?
I remember it as a kid, but I...
Loch Ness Monster? I remember there being, like, a whole, like, Viking thing.
Yeah, it was, Captain like, a Viking EO. Loch Ness Monster thing, and they
there
replaced
was
it with
Ellen's Power
Frozen.
Adventure
Frozen,
or whatever the fuck.
Right?
Yeah.
Showcase. Yep.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. The Loch Ness Monster...
I learned all about it.
Well, there was Maelstrom in the Norway thing.
Yeah, that's what he's talking about. I don't know why he's talking about Loch Ness Monster.
There's no Loch Ness Monster in there. It's Maelstrom.
Oh, okay.
I've been on Maelstrom like hundreds of times.
Yeah, it was Maelstrom. It looked like a Loch Ness Monster. There's a big thing like rising out of the water.
It's Norway, dude.
Like
that was an oil rig.
Yeah, it's like a big creature with eyeballs.
Oh, there's a troll that rises out of the water. Yeah.
Oh, we can spell something, but...
Or I should say there was.
Oh...
I thought
really
you were
cool.
talking about the like submarine thing, but that's a Magic Kingdom, I think.
Finding 20,000 Leagues.
Yeah, but Maelstrom was like one of my favorite rides.
Yeah, they
now
hyped
it's,
it
now
up.
Now it's Frozen.
Behind
the
attraction
the Frozen
is like
ride
one
is
of
okay.
the greatest shows.
Another tapeworm.
Yeah,
Ratatouille looked really good.
Norway in the World Showcase.
Oh, we got one.
Really
but we missed one.
We missed what it is.
Disney.
Reptar coins.
Got,
that's the whole thing we've got to do is find
I
all the Reptar
like
coins.
They do need to step up their game. I think because Universal is opening up all this video game Nintendo stuff, it is time for Disney to bust out the Kingdom Hearts part.
Ooh.
It's time, dude. Release
it's time.
It. Because they have them at they have them at the Oogie Boogie Bash, Damiani, but that's really the only time Kingdom Hearts gets played in the parks. During Halloween at California Adventure, there will be cast members
right
as King Mickey and stuff, and like the Goofy and the Donald from Kingdom Hearts.
So much
come
money
at it from
off
this
of
side.
Because they could sell, they could gamify in that park so much.
Oh, yep.
Don't get any ideas, dude.
Don't get
an idea. No!
No!
They just have to have like a stage show where like Cloud and Sephiroth show up. Have an epic monologue with each other.
Oh boy. Oh, you found one.
Whoa! Ripped our coin. I ran out of milk.
Runs out of milk. Alright, until we get to some solid ground. Oh no.
Oh! That's a cruel
fate.
That's
what I'm saying.
That's a cruel fate.
Yeah. Oh boy.
Why would they do that?
Cruel.
Screwdriver.
It's just me now.
That was brutal.
Yeah, it was.
No mercy, dude.
This is what it looks like. Oh, wait. You can hover jump? What just happened?
Oh.
Oh. Yeah, okay, that's what those guys look like. Bird!
Good question.
Huber, do you think you'll feel able to shoot reaction shots tomorrow night or no?
Yeah, probably.
Okay.
Yeah. I was about to say nothing.
Let me know if you-
Hell yeah.
Cookie?
What were you gonna say, Damiani?
Two cookies.
For some reason on Prime Video,
Boss!
The movie Drop Zone with Wesley Snipes.
Hell
right
yeah,
now.
Drop
called,
Zone, I love it.
It's called it on Prime right now. It's called
what?
Zona Mortal.
That is weird.
What the hell?
Fucking like, love
Zona
Drop
Mortal?
Zone.
Yeah, like
oh,
the
see.
Thumbnail says it, and when you search for Drop Zone.
It sounds like, is that like
says,
the Spanish title?
Wait.
No, so there is a movie called that.
Let me
I think they got the.
Thought stop it and turn into a.
Yeah, I'm very. Yeah.
Unclear.
They become flowers for a brief moment.
Yeah.
And
oh, there it is.
What is this remix?
Yeah, this is bonkers.
Dude, why is that
remix
happening multiple times?
The controls feel a little splashy.
Uh oh.
Oh, you're not trying to kill it, you're just trying to ascend. I don't think you need to throw it. Oh. Just butt stomp it immediately.
Yeah.
I think his gyrations make
Yeah, I think
fall.
That's what's doing it.
Top 10 gyrations.
Yeah, as soon as you vote something, you go back up.
Good gyrations!
That's not enough height.
What a word to use in that moment, I like gyrations.
What's with this little... Yeah, this song
is
awesome.
It's hard to find things on this.
What's going on here, bud?
Are
you trying
Sonic
some, like, this? Is this, like... You're like clip off screen or something.
What's going on here, man? Oh, yeah. 8-bit hack.
Wow.
There we go.
8-bit hacks, dude.
There it is.
Wait, what's the other setting?
Audio.
Oh
we
wait.
It.
Hear this. Oh my god.
That's funny.
One side.
This game is impossible, but this music is pretty sick. Holy shit, dude! Put this on Nintendo Music and smoke it.
Oh my gosh.
Not if you get to avoid those. Watch out, it's a cricket.
Yeah, I feel like, is there something I need to do with the cricket?
Throw it at him to turn that off switch off, maybe?
Eat it.
Yeah, I think you might be right, but...
I've been listening to this book, and I really enjoy it.
Oh,
okay,
no!
Ran out
Shit.
Of milk.
This game's hard.
You need to probably bounce off the cricket high enough to hit the...
I think once the cricket flips upside down, you can pick it up maybe and throw it? I don't know.
Right.
Well, it looked like as it was falling, you were able to jump on it, bounce high, and maybe...
Yeah, I think if it's on the ground, I might be able to pick it up and then throw it. Uh-oh. Alright, what other levels we got? We did the attic or we did the bedroom before?
I don't think we've done the attic. You did sandbox
and we haven't done kitchen.
We have not done kitchen for sure. Oh, Absolution, the newest in the Area X tetralogy. I really like those books. But it changed to a character perspective, and the character is like so angry and like swears so much that it like put me in a weird mood for half of the day.
So Don, do you float jump?
So aggro.
Just by holding it or what?
Yeah.
No,
it's because of her skirt, I think.
Yeah.
Moodoo, I probably have some
book,
special
but...
thing. Whoa.
I used to be able to get 5 faces. Or no, 4 faces.
The crazy thing with Rubik's Cubes is like there's a system. It's like a solved thing.
Yeah.
Right.
And you can just learn it and
wait,
do
what?
It. But I don't know how to.
Oh.
Holy shit, that was weird. Dude, this game is cool. Wait, what's this look like?
Whoa.
Oh, what?
We've arrived in the freezer. Ah, precious milk.
Precious milk.
Oh,
my
God.
Now do HD audio with the 8-bit visuals.
This freezer.
That's what we were doing
awesome.
Before, though.
Oh.
Wait, but Dom, you need to get that cookie.
We need
How
to
do get, I
get that
down
cookie,
there?
Dying. Just like that. This 8-bit.
What about the espresso?
Hits, dude.
Oh, that hurts you.
Ow.
It's too hot.
Oh.
All my cookie was for naught.
Big news.
Big news?
I tried coffee for the first time.
What?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I filmed
okay.
it.
You filmed it?
I've never had coffee and I drank a cup of coffee. It was a mocha.
Oh, yeah.
I got
okay.
Sophia an espresso
Whoa.
Machine.
Nice.
Yeah, next easy update. I forgot to post it. I should post
oh.
it.
Oh! I thought they were friendly.
I sipped a mocha when I was 14 and burned my tongue and spit it out. So then I never actually drank it. Until two or three days ago.
Oh!
Holy shit!
Hell.
It was okay.
Go!
I think I'll stick with my strawberry refreshers. But I spent an insane amount of money on Starbucks every month, so I was like, let's try to save money.
Go!
Go!
Oh. Okay.
A woman to surpass me on Oreo pins. I did feel generally kind of weird. Like,
that coin
I felt like the taste, even though it had gum and like other food. I felt like the idea
what?
Of the taste of the coffee stayed with me all day,
oh.
which was kind of strange.
The idea
I drink
of
caffeine.
The taste?
Yeah, I drink caffeine. I drink strawberry oh. refreshers and I drink tea. So I could tell it was definitely more caffeine than those things. But
there
oh,
we go.
Shit!
A bunch of secret paths in this game, huh?
Yeah, I love the smell of coffee.
Yeah.
So I'm like. Sophia was like, are you gonna drink coffee now? I was like, I think I'll stick with smelling it.
You should try smoking a cigarette now.
Might Straight well, from coffee to a cigarette.
Yeah, might as well just try some heroin, you know?
Yeah, coffee's a gateway drug.
Yeah, a little
That's
golden brown.
Said.
Try a little golden brown, dude?
I know you bounced, oops.
Huh?
I know you bounced off of Dragon Age, but I actually kind of had a similar story happen in Dragon Age, where,
where is this headed?
Yeah.
And so.
Are you talking about the coffee?
So yeah. So
coffee's in every video game now.
Lucanus drinks a lot of coffee, right?
Of course he
every
does.
Game.
Because he's trying to stay awake so the demon doesn't take over. But he introduces Harding to coffee, and you know, and you can tell that like, you know, when she's trying to have it, she's not into it, and you're like. It's okay if you don't like it, Harding. It's okay. It's like, no, it's fine, it's fine. And then, since then, they haven't really said anything about it, but, like, pretty much any time I see, like, Harding around the lighthouse, like, not just in her room, she's got a cup of coffee in her hand. She's addicted.
That's funny.
That's funny.
A single moment of good writing in that video game. Incredible. Don't get upset. Don't get upset.
It was funny because there were like several comments from other people that like really like it.
Yeah.
But it was because you were out, and then some people like were conspiracy theory that like I saved the comments for when you were out.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's how it works.
Oh no! Save us, Dawn!
I do not remember how to do this.
The question is, does
ow!
The gun
hurt? I thought you'd
yes.
jump over that cannon!
The gun hurts. Can you hit it with
I
the ice?
I think you have to hit it with the ice, but it's tricky.
Don't
watch
hit
out!
There. Oh, I'm dead.
We'll get it next time.
I think there's one other level we haven't done.
One other level we haven't failed.
So was it attic or bedroom that you guys were in before?
We went to bedroom.
Okay. Noises in the attic.
That was dopamine.
This is some Toe Jam and Earl ass music, right?
The title card in Rugrats.
Oh yeah.
Just to watch that before going to school every day.
I love Rugrats. My friend Joe Ansaldahar was one of the writers.
Oh, sick.
Yeah.
Wait, we came. There's a door here, but we fell. Okay, I think we came through the door, but it's just weird. Jones, TBD on whether he'll be there to react, but he will be around for the podcast after the Game Awards.
I won't. But I'll be there for the reactions. I'm the anti-Jones. Long was I prophesied.
I need to find a key somehow. Although when I did the boss on mine, or when the jungle one, that I don't remember finding the key.
This track rips, dude.
Whoa!
Ah!
That little
freaky doll!
Doll scared the hell out of me.
How long is the Game Awards this year? We don't know. That would be the Game Awards. Oh,
16 minutes.
Probably the,
As long as the GTA 6 trailer is.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
They're just gonna play the very first mission in GTA 6.
Oh my god.
Live gameplay.
What?
He shot the thing out the second.
I've never enjoyed waiting for a game more than GTA 6. It's a pleasure. It's
oh,
so
good.
Fun.
I thought you say I've never enjoyed waiting for a game.
No, like I'm enjoying the hype
the
cycle.
And it was like, and
oh wow, yeah.
Enjoy waiting for GTA 6.
Yeah, Silksong waited.
Wait,
that
just,
annoying
I
as hell.
You.
What's happening?
I saved you. So when you're crying, we can save each other.
I was gonna say, when they're crying, it seems like you can pick them up.
Oh my gosh, the Medusa heads though.
Wait, he can flutter too. Oof!
Nice dodge. Ow!
Oh. Okay, we lit a torch. Screwdriver. Is that what we need to get through the door?
You almost had a screwdriver before.
Oh boy.
Tommy uses a screwdriver to break out of the baby pen. Playpen.
Have we been this way?
No.
Toys in the Attic. Maybe one of the weaker episodes of Cowboy Bebop.
Oh.
Ooh, look at that dodge. Oh no, and I gotta find milk for blood. Oh, there you go.
Milk for blood?
Ah!
Medusa heads, go away!
Money for nothing and milk for blood.
Oh my gosh. Medusa!
Ah! How did I not jump there?
Wow, that was ruthless.
That's my favorite question I'm gonna ask. Why did I not jump there?
They didn't respawn! It's not right!
Use the head!
Yeah, the respawn on that is pretty fucking wild.
Yeah, they just... Oh my god, this game is
good.
Hard!
Grief.
You
have gotta
to,
jump below.
You gotta
that,
jump
yeah.
below where the thing... You'll hit the head.
Dude.
Medusa! this V-shaped flight.
Classic V-shaped flight, dude.
Thanks a lot, Castlevania.
Yeah.
It's all Castlevania's fault.
It is.
Do you want to go back in, or you want to do something else?
We can go again. Were we supposed to play another game? I don't remember.
The other one we had downloaded was Lego Horizon.
Oh, maybe skip that.
Sure.
Should we skip that?
We can play for 16 minutes.
Either way.
Yeah, you can play
either
for
way.
16 minutes.
I would play it.
All right. I gotta switch consoles. Ah! Both hands.
Jason, how do you do a Rubik's Cube?
What's the physical
camera?
Camera, there it is. Took a minute to find it.
There is this main and that main and the other main.
Yeah, we can abandon that project.
Main.
No, I think it was.
You like it?
Yeah, and they liked it too.
I fucked up your single.
As long as this doesn't create delays, I'm not sure what happened
so
there.
Easy.
I don't know why that would have done that.
I don't either.
What created delays?
I don't know why there
Blood
was a delay.
Blood thinks there was a delay on the Switch.
There was definitely a delay. We just don't know why there
was
a delay.
The Switch?
With Nintendo's history of putting stuff on Nintendo Switch Online, maybe it was just the Nintendo Switch Online version of...
No.
Alright.
The thing with this is, it's hard to tell... When the colors are so complex, it's hard to tell what goes where sometimes.
Yeah, the red, the orange.
Like,
I think as long as you get the colors all on one side, that should be enough.
No, but she's not sure.
Don't worry about the picture.
This goes with this, whatever that is.
It's hard enough. What do they want from you?
Yeah.
Is this co-op?
Yes.
I want to play.
I want to play too.
Girlizing Lego Dawn.
Horizon.
Alright.
What's the deal with these? How does it work?
I actually don't know.
Like, mechanically, this seems impossible.
How can this be on this track and also this track, but... And you can, move... yeah, I don't know.
And there's, a spring noise happening in there?
Yeah.
Like, what's going on?
Press options to join. There you go.
Okay.
So you're in the main hub now.
Oh.
But yeah, you can grab things and you can use your weapons and all that.
This game looks pretty good.
But yeah, it controls well.
It's very pretty, yeah.
Oh shit, dude. What?
Yeah, that you can.
What's the point of that?
It's just decorations. This is just decorating the hub.
Oh, okay.
Oh, this is our hub.
X is jump. Square is throw. I think circle is grab a person. Oh, triangle is grab. Oh no. How did I grab someone earlier? Oh, there we go.
Triangles, yeah.
And then squares throw that person.
The early level's to the left if you want to go over there and get comfortable.
This way?
Yeah.
Legos!
Now I think I need to turn it back up.
Yeah, it's quiet.
Yeah. I can jump and throw my weapon, that's fine.
Continue the story to
unlock.
Blood lied to us.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
That was Apex Hunts.
Ouch.
Wait, hang on. Go back.
It said Apex Hunts. Continue the story to unlock.
Whoop.
We're back together.
There wasn't a play.
Sorry.
There wasn't a way
to
replay
to do that.
So,
this first area over here.
Yeah.
The jaunty little walking animation, dude.
Ouch.
Huh. Okay. Well, go on back into the middle of town then.
They switched it up.
Before I could go.
Let's go.
Before I could go there and just pick old levels.
I'm stuck on the thing, but
sorry.
I couldn't go over because you were too far away.
Do you think my mom's heard about
we
our
could start a new one too.
Just asking.
I think it's the kind of game where you don't really need it.
I don't think it matters. What's this?
You need more gold bricks.
How do we go to a level, Blood? What's the level?
This way?
See the marker on the screen?
No. Oh, yeah,
Follow the
yellow brick road, as it were.
Silence might be shy most of the time, but not ready to feel it.
Big hug.
What the hell? Oh.
I think you're.
I was just trying to walk through it. But look at that Lego texture.
Hey, silence! These towers we're building—did they have them in the old world?
That's right.
People that sounds like Ash.
To broadcast their yeah, I think it is her. Yeah.
Oh, funny.
Able to gather, everything sucked.
The old world sure sounds strange.
Indeed. I've dedicated my life to understanding it, as well as the evil that destroyed it.
So this evil, can't we just talk to it, you know, explain that eating the world is wrong?
As a student of history, I can tell you that the try to get along with evil strategy never works out.
Besides, the punch evil in the face really hard strategy is so much more fun.
Who are all these people?
Yeah, so you can swap with her if you want to play with her instead.
Oh, ooh. Wait, what's her weapon?
She throws exploding chickens.
Oh.
My turn? Anyway.
You can hold it, hold the button down too. Yeah.
Ooh.
And then, I believe you can swap.
Up what?
It'll probably make more
this
sense
is just Zero Dawn, right, bud?
Pretty sure it's just the other Dawn.
That's the first one?
Yeah.
Yeah. Burning Shores was so sick.
Is that the VR one?
No, that
DLC
was the,
for the second one,
DLC,
the LA
yeah.
one. LA, you said ruined Capitol Records.
Look, 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 look.
What?
When I throw this egg? Oh, wait, the last one had a yolk in it.
Yeah, it had
oh.
a yolk. It just
oh,
got covered up by the...
Oh, funny.
I did not mean to do that. Sorry.
Oh, yeah, I never really played back. These.
I wonder what it was for. Aw, we're all ready.
Ooh. Are these bad guys?
Yeah.
It's supposed to be crazy.
Is there a way to lock on?
I will miss.
You just kind of hope that you're aiming the right way.
I don't think you lock on, but you just hold the...
I'm frozen.
Oh, me too.
There's also there's a pulse button. I don't remember which button it is. That'll, like, show the weak points and stuff. There it is.
L1.
And those bushes how you heal.
Whoa!
This bush?
Yeah. You're full health right now, but that's what you gotta do. Eat the fruits.
You shoot them or you just walk in?
Oh.
And then you can hide in the tall grass.
Stay in the long grass!
How do you hide?
I just do it automatically.
Oh,
that's weird.
Oh no, I am too. My bad.
Oh, okay.
Fortnite's
updated,
Huber.
Should we go down here?
Nice. That new season rips.
What are they doing this time?
Godzilla.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, there's lots
and
of
like ninja shit.
Go
you can,
Godzilla.
Like, run on the
is
walls
there, like, a
and stuff
melee
now.
Or?
Not with your characters. They're both okay. Ranged.
Everyone that way?
I guess. I'm on fire.
Uh-oh.
Or I'm warm.
Seriously?
Oh, sorry. This game looks good.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, so if you shoot through the flames, you'll get fire arrows.
Oh, cool. Or fire or whatever I have.
Classic video games, shit. Love that.
Yeah, so I think so far I've seen fire, ice, and like electrical attacks. There's like some kind of fossils in the wall there.
Yeah.
But they're just like decals in there.
Oh, sorry.
Did we hurt each other? I don't think we hurt
no,
each other.
No, no, no.
Oh! And a good thing, too.
Ah. Oh!
This reminds me of Tearaway for some reason.
Hmm.
Blam! I beat Elden Ring.
Oh, okay, so yeah, this merchant will give you new items.
DLC.
One for your friend. Well, I see how it is.
Oh, wow, so brutal. God.
Yeah.
Meanwhile.
What's
funny, because after that's like the only thing I remember now from that DLC is like that fight.
I don't think you're spending a currency. It's just only certain characters can use certain ones. And then see the R1 to swap between.
I feel like Mesmer was the coolest fight, Isla. What do you think? And the dragon.
Oh, I guess
the fucking dragon.
Yeah,
in
yours,
game
you push
was
circle.
So
yeah. The dragons were insane.
Oh.
God, it was.
Oh, it's just
cool.
A block. Okay.
Coolest dragon fight they've ever done.
Hardest dragons they've ever done, for sure.
Yeah, and the coolest.
No,
like the one in the top
not.
Of the mountain. That shit was so.
That one was hard, dude.
It was so crazy. Like, some guy's, like, yelling up there.
Yeah.
Like, hey! Yeah, dude.
You sack of shit!
So epic, dude.
A snow mom!
Nice.
A hot frosty,
as it were. I can't even
break
it. Look.
Oh my god!
Whoa.
Storm arrows, dude. I watched that movie, Hot Frosty.
Oh, you did? I've heard it was like low-key good.
No, it's fucking terrible.
Oh. But I thought it was like, I heard it was like fun to watch.
No.
No? Oh,
it's
okay.
It's inexplicably weird and bad.
Uh-oh.
And like, I mean, I don't know. I watched it with others, with straight people too, and even they didn't.
Yeah.
At first I thought you were gonna say I watched it with other squids.
Other squids?
Is that even good bad?
I mean, we had, there were funny Ooh. Moments. The dude from, like, the dude from, Schitt's Creek, like,
yeah.
he looks scuffed, dude. Like, I worry for his health.
Ooh.
He was, like, Ozempic thin,
silence,
but, like, ripped.
Silence.
It was
Places
really wild.
Towers here. Zilch.
A pity. But there are many more mountains to explore.
Skip.
And each one brings us closer to finding the Thunderjaw and the Metal Flower.
Skip
digested.
What? This
happens,
dialogue?
No, skip.
No.
Movie that I listed is terrible.
Oh. Yeah, Hot Frosty.
Snoop on him and his crazy cult?
Precisely. Patching it through to you now.
The poster warns you that it'll suck.
Oh, you're so God. I fucking hate when movies like lean into "we're so bad,
yeah,
we're good." No, you're so bad, you're bad.
Huh? You're so bad, you're bad.
I told you all.
Like for a movie to be good bad, it has to be fully earnest.
Yeah, yeah.
And I feel like good bad is so like like a nostalgic play. Like I don't remember the last time I thought a bad thing was good.
But,
like, bad things from my childhood.
I'm not saying good. It's just like stupid and fun to watch. You know.
Yeah. I deal with that redhead. Forget the girl.
You must find more machines and more fuel. Wait, is
just don't forget our deal.
Is your
Sun
character evil?
Everywhere, all the time.
No, you're looking at the bad guy right now.
I see Chavers.
That's
dude,
the bad guy.
Like,
yeah.
Yeah. Christmas.
Oh, sorry.
You Christmas queen.
Son, who is?
I see Chavers. She's in like 50 of those movies now.
Oh yeah.
Shamir.
Yeah. She's
exactly
in so many.
Buds, are they?
And while that is very sad, I'm more concerned with their immediate plans. More fuel could mean further destruction of nature. And with more
Lego
machines,
hair. It's so intense. It's like a.
Why
it's
is
like
it so detailed?
It's like the Star Wars, like the squid guy.
Yeah. Thing. It used what is that race of Star Wars?
I used
Elizabeth
to know this.
Could really have explained things a bit more clearly.
What's that race
Maybe
of Star
it's
Wars?
Not too late to ask her.
Yo, Skeleton Crew, like, weirdly okay.
I heard it was.
I like the first episode.
Yeah, it was jolly.
One,
it was
one
really
of the
good.
Viewers said it made him like
oh, yeah,
inexplicably
there's
upset
up
that
I liked it a lot. The first
that there's like a suburb in the Star Wars.
Yeah,
it's rad.
I've never seen
Star Wars
it. I've never watched
sick.
It. Felt the
Where's
least
the
Star Wars, but I really liked it.
I think she took it all.
Oh.
But there's the food to heal.
You need healing.
Oh.
Don, apparently chat wants you to know that there's a Hallmark movie about the Kansas City Chiefs.
Keep looking around.
Oh,
if you see bushes, you'll see.
Holiday Touchdown, a Chiefs love story.
It's basically about Travis Kelce and Taylor Swift.
Ah! Oh! I fell off a cliff.
Don's in.
There's some
funny.
Gonna
give us our thoughts, his thoughts on the podcast.
Whoa, this thing's powerful!
This bush.
Yeah, that's the healing bush.
Oh, okay. How do
you
know
got
that?
One more of those shots left.
Oh, I didn't realize they were fucking.
Yeah, see, it's
over
there.
Oh, damn it! What? You could have warned me when I was just firing them off at nothing.
That's fine.
Oh! Slipped off the edge.
Okay. Oh, there's an old windmill down there. You see that?
Just like the people of old.
You can't go down there, turns out. Okay,
interesting. I mean, can. Just teleports us back. His voice sounds familiar, too.
Yeah, you can definitely go down that way. There's a little trail of studs there.
Oh, yeah. There's an egg. Whoops.
You think Horizon 3 will be on PS6 or like a PS5 Pro finale?
I agree. I don't know. Yummy.
Yeah.
Is it yummy? Just?
Speaking of Lego, did you, I didn't care if you talked about it for like a minute, I had to step away from the bathroom, but you saw the Lego James Bond pitch video?
Mm-mm. Oh, really?
Oh, that was
got
fun.
Shut,
that's
got
so
shut down.
Fun. That'd be perfect.
Is there anything over here?
It looks legit.
Oh! Nice catch. Sure. I think that's where we were. So
they'll
wait,
probably
were they gonna,
recast Silence.
Are they gonna
Super.
Do it or what?
No, it got,
like they
it,
didn't.
It's not happening.
Oh. The Lego James Bond thing?
Didn't they already recast Silence?
They've tried
twice.
This is the most recent. Someone leaked the pitch video. So it's like Lego graphics, like showing like this, the... It's like a reveal trailer. It would have looked like a reveal trailer, probably.
I'd play.
Happy December, everybody.
Really good.
Of a potential Lego James Bond game, though. Yeah?
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Oh, a game? We should have been a movie. That would be sweet if the next James Bond was
what?
Lego.
What is from the old world? Instead
of a new actor?
Like
a
yeah, they forego something? All the drama about who's going to be the next James Bond. But
just,
yeah,
they just make the
Lego.
Next four James
hiring
Bonds
a
Lego.
To
the next section of the
Lego?
Saga are all Legos.
Some enemies down there. Once we get rid of all get ready. Watch out with those spikes
those
will get you.
The spikes look so cool.
Out of my way. Nice! So yeah, you can burn them.
Oops.
So like some good co-op-ness.
This is actually pretty fun. Oops!
Yeah, like, it has a good feel to the weapon.
Yeah. And the movement is really good.
Oh yeah, chat. Review copy provided by PlayStation.
Review copy provided by PlayStation!
Hey, thanks, PlayStation.
It's supposed to be written on the screen, too. Just pretend we did that.
Is a PlayStation an Xbox?
Not yet.
It will be.
Well, when Indiana Jones comes out on it,
yeah, it will be soon.
What the fuck?
You gotta...
Go me.
Detecting a site that meets the necessary altitude criterion. That's science talk for. It's high enough. You know what to do.
Oh, there's a wall you can smash through over there.
Oh, heavens. Ooh.
Is that a healing tree?
Yeah, it was.
A giving tree.
Is Xbox a Lego?
Ooh, got my own personal swimming pool.
I wonder when they recorded this.
Oh, well. Looks like there's something up here.
Yeah.
Even though it says the objective's down below, so. Oh, it's locked!
It's
okay,
locked.
Okay.
Can we bust it open with this?
No, it's just your way. Their way of telling you you can't do this yet.
There's a shrine down here.
Ooh, there's also
nice.
This.
Oh,
up
I killed
here.
It. Oh! Them's the street. I saw Lego says this would cost $43 million. You're so right.
Yep.
That would be funny. He'd like actually be able to calculate how many Legos are on
actual...
screen. And...
Ash has some. Comforting and cryptic. She has the Lego set, I think.
We have the Lego set.
Oh, yeah.
We have you.
So that'll complete the level.
Oh.
Jones got it, or is it here still? The, oh yeah,
yeah it's here.
Brick.
I think it might be in the other one.
Nice gold brick.
Golden
Brontosaurus?
Is cool.
No.
The
yeah.
Tall neck, right?
Tall neck, yeah.
Tall neck.
I thought it was in here, so.
It was for a while, but it was off cam.
Elizabeth.
Tall necks are cool.
I was saying, Elizabeth.
Elizabeth Sobeck. Dude, that name always bugged me. Why are they so Elizabeth Sobeck. I don't know why. Just make it Elizabeth.
Of course you do.
Why is it gotta be Elizabeth?
That's an archaic form of the name.
Make their lives easier.
Yeah. All right. That's a good reason.
And who's Elizabeth Sobeck?
Yeah, who's Elizabeth's voice?
Do you want me to spoil the entire franchise? I don't think I should say.
It also sounds like Ash.
Oh. Elizabeth is a character in this. Perhaps oh, her last name is Sobeck.
Look at the television!
Oh no, I thought he was talking about a different person whose name was also Elizabeth. Good place to
find some parts. And maybe there's a Adam Driver. One of his, when he's the ketchup. One of his like sister's name. He's like, my family is all here, Pedro, Elizabeth, and it's just a bunch of bottles of ketchup. It's good.
Oh yeah, there's new outfits at the table.
Outfits?
Go see those. Yeah.
Nice. Where's the fashion?
Over that way. At least I'm not allergic to this
flower. I go fashion.
Darn it! Up one more layer. It's that glowy door.
Run!
The bouncing star.
Run to the shop.
Glowy door.
Yes.
Holy shit.
Cool.
This cute. Is Gooftronics.
Oh my god!
Oh my god.
Cute. Wait,
this is so great.
That is so funny.
These roll.
Prisoner? It's just like random people.
Yeah, because it's all the Lego stuff in addition to the Horizon stuff.
So funny. Golden Aloy?
Oh, I thought this was Nathan Drake.
Do these skins do anything like,
I don't think so. I think the abilities are tied to the characters and the skins are separate.
Any other, like, weird effects they do when you're out in the world, though?
I don't think that the skins do, no.
Word. Dude, the pirate one is sick.
The more areas we can open, the better.
You're really making Mother's Heart a special home, you know. This is my way of saying thank you.
Shall we?
Heading to the mountains? Here's some advice.
Nice payout!
That sounded like Stephen Merchant.
That's just more, yeah, decorating stuff.
My mark on Mother's Heart.
But I liked the observatory.
I couldn't put it there. It wouldn't let me. It was already there. Oh. It was?
Yeah, that was over.
Oh, I thought I was putting a different thing there. Or I thought it was like putting something right where this thing was, next to the observatory.
Observatory.
Is this an EV charger? Why am I holding this guy up?
You grabbed him.
Oh,
do we want to do another one or?
Up to you.
Let's do one more.
Okay.
How I've missed this. Venture.
Ah.
I feel Mother's Sorry. Heart relies on you.
Is this the same level?
For whatever reason, they always have this weird little
opening thing?
Spot. Yeah. It's the same on each, chest.
So you can change with that girl, maybe?
I think that's it.
Nice.
Oh, sorry!
Caught up on Dune, Isla?
Huh?
Are you caught up on Dune?
Yo!
No, I've only seen the first one.
Shell Walker.
Oh, really like I gotta catch up.
So if you ping these guys, the weak points will pop up.
Oh, right.
Dude, extracting the cargo from these bastards in the main game is so fun.
Oh, there's
so fun. Because you have to like target specific spots to like pop it off.
I don't think so. I think just because of the snow level. There it is. Dang it.
It's weak to fire.
Can you target specific points split or no?
Yeah, there are. So if you see on the back, there's like a little coil.
Oh, yeah.
Uh-oh.
It might be easier to get to with co-op.
Yeah, one of us can distract it, and the other one can go behind.
There you go. Yeah, hit that weak point.
Wham.
I don't know if I'm
Wham.
Hitting
it. Nice shot, Wham.
You definitely hit it at least once.
You're definitely giving enough damage.
Oops!
Wham.
Flambo.
Flame de los bows. Eight Uh-oh. Shots.
Something else is here. There's another one.
Uh-oh. Looser. Hey, what is this? Why is this here? Oh.
Oh. Things down. It is.
Circle the frost wave.
But they're weak to fire. I'm gonna run out.
Giant enemy
Free
crabs.
Free spear.
Ooh.
Historical accuracy. Ooh, look at that. Genji is striving for historical accuracy. Now we're cooking. And here we have giant enemy crabs.
Boomerang spear. Health's not looking good. Oh, that looks cool.
Oh, my health's not looking good.
Oh. Got you that time. There should be.
Whoa! That weapon was somewhere. Sick! Did you see that?
I did not.
My boomerang? It just like hits it a bunch of times?
Nice! Level up and full health.
Arrow storm bow. Smash that guy again.
$199 US dollars.
$199 US dollars. Frostwave 2.
Like
it's two charges for a frost wave, but yes.
Frostwave 2.
You can pick it up.
But me?
Yeah. It's a gadget, so it's a
separate
slot.
I have a flame bow.
Yeah, but you can still pick
it
up.
Shots. Oh, it's gone. It's armor now.
Coming through. Wait, no. I don't want to switch back.
Yeah, you can switch.
Ah! Inspired by Sekiro, this area.
Something down there.
What phone?
That's me. That's me. I've been waiting 2 seconds.
No, what is going on here?
Would you like to know how much money they spent for the tulips in the Wicked movie?
Sure.
Yeah.
$9 million.
$9 million of tulips?
Yeah, it's like an enormous.
Is it just
field.
A field full of tulips?
Yeah.
Wow.
Is it a set of poppies?
$9 million.
Poppy.
I mean, if you're gonna buy that many tulips, can you just go wherever they grow? That looks like you can smash it.
This? What? Gotta throw something on
yeah.
it.
Yeah. There's a bomb.
The great tulip shortage of 2024.
Let me some fireworks.
We did it!
Nice.
Blood! With
damn, if you were in the tulip
eyes.
Business when Wicked 2 came or Wicked came out.
What if you're in the tulip business but they bought tulips from your rival tulip?
Oh, that would never let it down.
I mean they probably did. They probably bought them from every tuliper they could find with that.
Yeah, honestly.
Tuliper. The official. Selling my tulip stocks tonight. Spreadshot, bro.
Love that merchant. My goodness. 10 out of 10.
Yeah, he's great. Look at that
Rush
backpack,
beats.
Dude. Come
oh,
on.
That's so cute.
So cool.
Bring that guy to Death Stranding.
Yeah.
For real.
Stranding.
Sam Porter Bridges
him.
Affiliate.
Affiliate?
Affiliated with Sam Porter Bridges. Hyped to see that next week.
Yeah.
Oh, just, yeah. Totally
six,
well.
6 hour presentation.
Along with, what? Pheasant or whatever?
Oh, yeah.
Pheasant.
Mm-hmm.
Oops.
Is that your weapon?
No.
No, it's just a piece of ice that you stepped in.
Yeah.
Kojima will definitely reveal himself. I feel like it's time for Resident Evil to reveal itself, too.
Yeah.
Yeah. Could be.
Right.
Time.
Whoa!
Let's go, Nami
Army. Something I knocked over? I'm sick.
Could be closer to 2 years since 4.
Yeah, it could be 9, could be Code Veronica.
Oh, watch out for that guy.
Either way, I'm stoked.
They surprise us all.
Nice.
And it's Outbreak Remake.
And it's Outbreak
3.
want help.
So they're gonna redo one again, and they just could call it the Resident
Evil. Little ghost.
Oh,
no, no, no.
Oh my gosh. The Fast and the Furious.
Why does it keep?
Because you have to hold it.
I am holding.
Resident Evils.
Oh my.
I'm holding it.
I don't know.
I'm holding it. Maybe there can't be enemies around.
Good hit. Just hit a few more in the same spot.
Really use my,
actually, be sick if they the first one there. If they just call it Biohazard.
Oh yeah. Well, they they kind of did that with 7 a little bit, but yeah, I don't mean that'd be sick.
Oh. Yeah.
Because it's like Resident Evil Biohazard, Biohazard.
Yeah. Yeah. What else could they call it?
Probably just Resident Evil, because they did the same with the 2 and 3 remakes. Resident Evil 2,
it's
Resident Evil 3, Resident Evil 4.
But it's RE colon, then 7th Evil.
Thank you.
Yeah, just in time.
Oh, wow.
Now you gotta do me. Or maybe find
health. Go find health.
Re-Evil, there you go. RE colon Evil.
Re-Evil.
Re-Evil.
It's Re-Evil, it's real.
Okay.
Oh, that's over.
I might be okay with it.
Oh, it's behind the thorns.
It's behind the thorns?
Oh my god.
Resident Evil remake. With
oh,
a...
Nothing to beat. Nothing to beat.
Yes, please.
VI.
Over here.
I'm like, how can you fit a 9 in there?
Oh. Nothing to beat.
Yeah, Silent Hill 2 remake rips. It's just so damn.
Oh, he froze. Yes!
Oh, that was good.
To specifically work on a new side quest.
And it's shield down.
In remake. That involves a key character from Evil Within.
Nice.
Running in shield parallel to Resident Evil with the Mansion.
Turn me up.
Like,
Silent Hill 2 is a game that I could probably only play once every, like, 5 or 10 years. Like, I've had enough.
It's too
dude,
close.
The new one? Like,
yeah,
the old
it's
one
too
being
much.
Short, the, like, the only upside to the old one being short is that it's more replayable.
Yeah.
The new one is, like, it's so good, but it's so oppressive that you're just like,
yeah.
Okay,
like, I'm
don't
done.
Need to play this again.
Nope. I'm about ready to fall over. So heavy.
Baby needs healing.
I see some up there.
Is there a sea crest down here?
Looks like it.
I'll stash this away somewhere safe.
Oh, this looks like a one-way trip.
Big thing.
Express elevator to hell.
Going down.
There's some health.
Yeah, down here. Hosanna. Oh, no.
Constellation.
Aww.
Y'all haven't gotten those cool jump boots yet.
Apparently, you're gonna be able to go to that
more
tulip field.
Machines ahead.
So what else is
in real life?
There's someone else out there. A guy.
There's like a wicked part of the Universal Studios, Singapore.
Cool.
Help him?
And like when you see the movie, it's like so obvious. It looks so much like a theme park.
The treasure belongs to me.
Seems to be doing fine on his
Aaron
own.
Aaron type.
And I need a break.
Might as well enjoy the show.
Wow. Resident
like,
Evil.
Like a superhero. It's what you say.
Extreme.
Yes.
Oh yeah, we were joking that you call it Resident Evil 6.
Got a donut.
Where you spell it out S-I-X,
oh, yeah.
And then the X and the I are red, so it's actually 9.
9, yeah.
So you Resident Evil 6 and 9.
Pretty impressive.
Is 6 your least favorite, Hubert?
6 is everybody's least favorite.
Yeah. And then 0.
Though Aaron seemed simple and showed no appreciation for an elegantly woven backstory.
Well, last time I played 6, it went from like a 3 to a 5.5 for me.
No, I don't think so. But it was funny.
What'd you say last time you played 6?
Yeah, it was more fun the last time I played.
There's something down there.
Wait, is something over here? Oh no.
No.
Well, thanks for trying. Oh, you lived!
I lived, bitch. That cave seemed conspicuous, but whatever.
Woodpeckers.
Love a good woodpecker.
It's good. Yeah, don't be disheartened.
Yeah, I hate it. I hate six. It's not even funny or fun at all. It's just like, party. Whatever.
Oops. I thought these were enemies, so I started shooting.
I'm not entertained, RF Switch, at all. Like, zero entertainment.
Oh, sorry.
Are you not entertained?
So yeah, you just got the last playable character, I think is what that was.
Fun.
Hell yeah.
Hi, Aaron. How are you liking Mother's Heart?
I love it. It was touch and go at first, what with the serious lack of donuts around here and all. Yeah, but we'll soon
definitely
fix
the
it.
Worst well, game I've finished the most. Sure I finished that game like eight times.
RE6?
Yeah.
It's for keeping in touch and stuff, so don't try eating it. Has Varl explained everything?
Yep.
Are you not Russell Crowe?
Red, ugly blob monster. I got the gist. So, when do we start smashing these towers then?
No, actually, we're, never mind.
The good news so is many of these characters, like, I know. Perhaps you can
keep. Yeah.
And I can't tell you anything about them, and I've finished both games and the DLCs. Like, I know that they're Aloy's allies, but I couldn't tell you any details about them individually. Even Aloy, like, barely.
Yeah, I think Horizon Zero Dawn's characters are not its strongest attribute. Like, I remember liking Erend, but I'm like, okay, mm-hmm. you know, not not obsessed, you know.
Probably.
Some of the characters of all small spaces.
And large spaces. Some of the characters.
Easy Aloy. That's funny.
Nice.
Yeah. We'll be back Thursday for the podcast.
Yeah. We have sure some will games to talk about. Playing a lot of Indiana Jones.
Hopefully Huber will be back.
Yes.
Yeah, as long as you're not contagious. We can't be getting sick right before the Graeme Awards.
Yeah, that's true.
Yule Scum, thank you for your generous shipment of Yule Scum. We're going to enjoy it very much.
Yes.
Also, thanks 30 Birds for the sick shit. The game is beautiful.
Cool. Mm-hmm.
I'm looking forward to playing it more.
Also, next week's group stream, because of Game Awards and other reasons, scheduling reasons, group stream is going to be on Monday. But
wait, why is
Yo Kotalo great?
We're gonna be playing Mighty Morphin Power Rangers Rita's Rewind with AJ and James Willems.
Yeah,
voice actors in the game.
Yes.
Yeah.
Wow.
So we had to change schedule to fit their schedule.
But that's you guys understand why that's so cool.
Yeah.
That's fucking cool.
We're playing it a day before release with two people in the game, baby. Sick.
Yeah, because it's we know these people. What the heck?
I was in Joshua Tree for Thanksgiving with them. AJ's not a Willems. Rewind. Yeah, he phrased that in a strange way. AJ Locasio and James Willems.
Cool. I'm so hyped.
Yeah, it's good. I mean, that game looks fun.
It looks great.
Yeah.
So yep. Wandered off for a moment. Is it six players?
I mean, he
players?
Kind of is. He's basically players, I mean? At their place like every day.
I'm not exactly sure how many players are
there. He's basically like their
I'm
son.
Looking at it right now. It's five players.
Whoa!
Is it five players on PlayStation, though? Because didn't Turtles have that weird thing?
I'm looking at the Steam page for it.
Yeah, but I think we're getting the PlayStation, so we might be stuck with four.
Damn it! PlayStation limitations.
Yeah. It's an inferior Xbox. Love the many Xboxes.
What do you think the controller limit will be on the PS6?
Unlimited
minimum of seven.
They'll go down. We'll only get three player games for some reason.
Yeah.
You can only play if you have seven controllers connected.
You'll need to buy a wireless multi-tap, and it will make no sense.
What? It just sits there? You can't it doesn't seem to be powered. It's just a passive unit. It's not connected to anything.
You can only play it with a fight stick.
Yeah, you need it to have more than five controllers.
Let me hit
what
you.
Is flying around?
It's a helicopter.
Oh.
I put a little police station.
Of course you did.
Good to know in the post-apocalypse there's cops.
There's still cops.
Oops.
It's because they have the Lego City stuff. I haven't unlocked the Ninjago stuff yet, but it's in there too.
How can I shoot this guy?
That's the other player.
You can usually
shoot
them.
Maybe not in the hub?
Aim up.
There you go.
Up.
Like, past him.
Like, doesn't this look like it's aiming at him?
It's exactly
yeah,
aiming
that's
at
crazy.
Him.
That's
there
crazy.
Go.
That that's
works.
Not you. That is
Thank
not
you.
On you, Gabby.
Thanks, Huber.
That is crazy.
And then she just repeatedly...
Skill issue.
No way.
Oh.
Alright.
Nice.
Ah.
Big bones buzzer for no reason.
Is Zombie Annie still there?
See you later.
I'm here.
Okay.
He's here. I'm here. Well, young girl. All right. See you Thursday, everybody.
Yeah, see everybody.
Bye.
Have a good night.